All right. Ranboo, today we are playing diversity.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know about diversity?
I actually literally know nothing about it.
So, do you know what a complete the monument map is?
Nope.
It's where you have to get all of the different types of wool, okay?
Okay.
And that's what we're doing. And there was no tutorial when we logged in.
Uh-oh.
So I assume we just...
Loot.
I've got a fishing rod. Oh. Can I take all of it?
Oh, mine. I have all the shirts.
Wait, what's in the written book? What's in the written book? You picked up a written book.
Okay, I did. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I guess we go... Which way do we go? Here. I take it we go through the archway. Thank you for the boots, big guy.
You are welcome.
Right, let's go.
Onwards.
It's time to diversify.
Memory book.
Are you feeling diverse?
I'm feeling very diverse today.
I'm gonna rod you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Well, you have to. you gotta pull me this entire way.
This is not practical.
This is not at all practical. I'll jump. I'll make it go faster.
Okay.
That just didn't work. Wait. There we go. This is working very well.
Awesome. Okay, wait, we're playing. Let's how does diversity work? Where are we meant to go?
I have no idea.
Important. Oh. F3 and A. Wait, what?
Oh, that just reloads the chunks. So if something happens, then we just reload it. Okay. Oh, it has auto jump on. Ew.
It doesn't have auto jump. These are slabs, Ranboo.
No, I was auto jumping. Trust me. I was.
You were auto jumping? You better not have been. We're going to have problems, big man, if you start auto jumping.
I'm going to start auto jumping all over the place, and there is nothing that you can do about it.
I think this is where we're meant to be.
I don't know what the Flintstones! That is genius. Oh my god. Lamb chop. I love this so much. What is this called? Adorable. This is my home.
We're meant to play diversity.
It's just puns.
Okay?
This is awesome.
So how diversity works is there's meant to be... What are we meant to do?
I have no idea. Complex. It's my favorite video game. That's probably another map, actually. Let me think about it.
Yeah, that's actually probably another adventure map, that is.
Wait. I can't rotate it.
Where are we meant to go?
I have no idea. Tubbo?
I've been handed a pizza.
It's pizza time. Let's go. I just turned it off. Oh my god, free advertising. Oh, turn it off.
What happened?
Oh. It's fine. Whew. I turned it on and then just some guy's Twitter just came up. Oh, I pressed the remote. What is this? Oh, sword. I want this.
What are you doing? No, you can't get that.
I want it. Okay, well, where are we?
Ranboo. I think we went the wrong way.
I think we probably went the wrong... Well, did we?
I don't know.
This is... We did not get a tutorial. Uh-oh.
We didn't.
My chat's saying upstairs.
Wait, what?
Let's go upstairs.
Maybe we didn't explore the house fully.
Yeah, we need to explore
this house.
Is this
the map? We just have to...
This is
house
the wrong
simulator.
Map.
This is like the Sims.
Sims. Let's get it. Sims. Whoa, this is a much... Why did they make the first floor so tiny?
I don't know. What are you... All right, moving on. Where are we... There must be something we're meant to do here that we don't realize yet. Wait, Ranboo, I found more stairs! To the roof!
Okay.
To the moon!
Thank you so much for the $100, what the heck?
Wait, Ranboo, are you coming?
Yes, I am here. I was taking a bath.
Okay, right, it must be something around. Right, they wouldn't let us climb all the way to the top of this house if there wasn't something here.
I don't know, man. Wait. Are they advertising diversity too? Which one is this? Which diversity map is this? Because they're advertising diversity.
I found a
book! Book!
Concepts finished. Wait.
Mm-hmm. What is this?
This is like.
Book.
Well, now the book is just, I don't even understand.
Giant pun art golden sword. This is just pointless level.
What? Or,
no, wait, no, it says pointless lever. That's fine.
Whatever,
this is just not going well, honestly. I'm just
ow!
Gonna.
Ow!
Yeah.
I just broke
fine.
My legs.
It's
right,
fine.
We must have.
We don't need
them. Wait. It says bookshelf. What about bookshelf?
Bookshelf access. Oh. There's an entire thing that says bookshelf access. That we just completely missed.
What are we
missed.
Meant to do? What?
Bookshelf access. So let's look for access in the bookshelf. I'm standing on this. Nothing's happening.
Everyone say middle floor.
Middle floor, okay. I got this. Okay. Let's see. I see something.
Wait, you see something?
I see something.
We don't know how to start the map. Wait, what did you do?
Lever.
Wait, flick it. Flick it again.
Uh-oh. Okay, we're
okay.
Good.
Okay. Hey, here is diversity, I think.
There's a child in here. I want to punch it.
I'm just going to eat pizza while you punch that child.
This is going well. This is going well.
Mm-hmm.
There's a flying child in the glass, and there's also
piles of paper.
Oh, nice. Paper, anvil. Thou must insert the code.
What? Oh my god. What?
Let me get hit with it.
Wait, what is the?
This is just okay. Wait, what?
What do we do here?
Why is this making door sounds?
Because the chest's locked.
Oh. I was so confused. The code is the name of the creator of diversity. Who made this map?
What?
Oh.
Oh wait, is that him? Wait, tell me how to spell that. I'll put
it
on the paper.
No. This is builder. Branch designer, structure, lead map designer / programmer, command, branches. Okay, so the lead one. I'm assuming the lead one, right? Right? Would it be the lead one? Q magnet.
Everyone,
that one.
Q magnet.
Try this one.
Right. Okay, wait, how is it lowercase Q?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what do I do? Tell me what to do. How do I spell magnet, Ranboo?
M-A-G-N-E-T.
N-E-T.
Mm-hmm. Hold on, let me test my game sounds real fast.
Wait, whoa, it's doing a thing.
Oh, for some reason my game sounds
the
are
The vault's
off.
Opened. It's
oh.
Opened.
Oh.
What are we even meant to do here?
I have no idea.
No one gave us instructions. We're looking for wool.
Yeah. I do not see. This is creepy. Oh god.
I think this might just be the tutorial.
This is a terrible tutorial.
I think we're failing at the tutorial.
We are failing at the tutorial. Uh-oh.
Hey,
that is
why
not
are you,
good.
What, you're
what,
going
what?
All slow. I'm waiting.
What
for
do you mean
though?
I'm going all slow?
Lever.
Oh.
Did you hear that?
No. Uh-oh.
Did you not hear that?
I did not. Oh. Stuff's lighting up.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Have we done it?
I think we have.
I'm eating more pizza.
Chat, I'm aware that there's no game audio. I'm trying to figure that out.
Mmm. Good pizza.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
What isn't good? Oh!
The fact that we're dying.
We're rising
there
up.
I go!
Oh! Up we pop.
Are we inside of someone's head? This looks like we're inside of a Minecraft.
Wait, look in chat!
Stranger. It just said stranger, that's it.
You are a long way from home?
Uh-oh. Why do you feel a connection with me? That's kind of weird. I do not want this person to feel a connection with me. That is kind of creepy, if I'm totally honest. This place is... The monument must be completed.
This is Q Magnet speaking. Look, there's one letter in everything.
That is true. Wait. Oh, yep.
Wait, what the hell?
Must find the wool in it. Oh, there it is.
Wait, this is literally... this is the tutorial. We just did the tutorial.
I can't grab it. Oh, there I go.
Oh my god.
This is so...
I said this map was cool. I thought we messed it up.
This is cool. This is cool. I thought that there was just no tutorial. Okay, hold up. Let me fix my game sounds real fast. Because for some reason, they decided to just die. There we
go. What the hell?
There we go.
So this is the monument in here. This is where we put the wool in the chest.
Mm-hmm.
And it fills up the map.
Yeah.
Mm. Sorry, I'm still just crunching on the food. I'm starving.
That is okay. Okay, let me fix my stuff real fast, okay?
Oh, don't tell me your stuff's broken, dude.
My stuff decided.
Don't tell me your stuff's broken. Not now.
It might be weird. Is it weird?
I don't know. You tell me. I'm eating pizza.
I have no idea. Wait, hold up. Let me do this. Then we turn this on. Does this work? Can you guys still hear Tubbo and everything? Can you guys hear Tubbo now? Is it no longer double? Is it no longer double? Is it still okay? Well, now it's just being bad for some reason. Okay. Oh well. Okay.
I'm just eating. This is a mukbang.
I have
no
idea why this is happening. It's just not getting any of my system volume.
What?
It's just not getting any of my system volume for some reason.
Ranboo, fix it. I'm eating pizza. You have 3 slices left to fix it.
They're saying good now because I just fixed it, but... Okay, well, I'm just gonna do this and then that. Then... It's weird. No, I know that you guys can hear Tubbo, but the problem is that you guys... I know that you guys can hear Tubbo, but the problem is that you guys can't hear game sounds for some reason.
Should they calm?
Wait here, let me...
Can they still not, or can they now?
Let me check.
Oh, uh-oh.
I think it worked.
I picked up the white wool.
Wait, do that. Wait.
Ranboo, I picked up the white wool. Ranboo. I picked up the freaking white wool.
Let's go. Okay, wait, I think it worked now. Okay, cool. Okay. Now we're good.
Okay, this is the monument. So we put the wool we collect in this chest. And analyzing item, please stand back. And look, you see that? Did you see that? Can you hear that?
Yeah. Huh.
See?
There is
so
still
what
no
we've
game
gotta
sounds
do
for me. Bro.
What? Okay. Fix that. That's like
I don't know. Stuff. I know it's I have no idea why there's no game sounds. It makes no sense. Uh-oh.
Whoa,
stuff's happening.
What the hell just happened?
The in-game music sounds isn't working. Is it because
I think
no,
we can choose which one we go after.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, unless we can't. Oh my god, pink is the parkour branch. Do you want to get it out of the way first?
Wait. Oh, yes. Okay.
Sorry, I'm still eating my pizza.
I have a question. Can you guys hear,
you know how before this,
fix
the show
now.
Must
let's
go
fix
on!
Now. There we go. Oh, this is,
are you ready?
This is parkour. Oh, God.
This is just to get to the island.
Oh, God.
Right, you ready, Ranboo?
I'm ready.
Stand on.
Okay.
Come on, get on. Hey. Alright, this is the parkour wool.
Okay.
So we have to complete the parkour to get to the thing.
Okay. Can I...
So...
Oh. What?
Yellow.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll start with this parkour. We have to complete all these parkours in order to get the yellow wool.
All of them?
I think so, yeah.
Uh-oh.
I'm in the pink wall, sorry. So yeah, today's stream's gonna be quite a play, mm-hmm. if you did not know. So in here, no, not continue.
Chat, I turned
selection.
It down, chill.
What do we go from here? What do we?
Somewhere.
I think we picked the wrong one first. I think we have to go do the easy one first.
Oh, there I go. You really just teleported me halfway through. Which one was the first one? It was the stone one, right? There we go, this one.
Oh no, that just quits it.
Oh, that just quits it. Okay, orange.
The first one.
This will work. Return
orange
to course.
Okay, this is no.
There are just so many death holes.
You gotta parkour, bro. Ow.
Wait. How?
Bro, you gotta.
Oh wait,
you
we just
parkour.
Have to. Okay, we just have to. Really, just push me off there. No, you know, no. I'm just gonna.
Bro, what are you doing? What
oh
are
god,
you doing,
I have to...
bro?
Hey.
We gotta parkour.
We have to.
We
oh
gotta
god.
Parkour, bro.
I don't want to. Oh god, wait, where'd you?
Wait, Ranboo, what the hell?
See, you get to go first. All of yours are already.
What? And why just dropped me straight through?
Oh, there I go.
Oh, Ranboo, I don't think starting mm-hmm. with parkour was the right
this
move.
This is not
for
the
us.
Right move. Out of the way.
Ow.
Out of the way. Oh, this is just going terribly.
No,
why'd you reset?
Not parkour,
Why'd you reset? Gosh darn it! You immediately.
We're not doing parkour.
We died once.
We're not doing parkour.
You died once and went nope, not today.
Let's start with the trivia branch. Yeah.
Okay, trivia. Do we need? I think we need. Okay, thank you.
Uh-oh.
I think we need something for this.
Let's find any other branch than the parkour branch.
This is terrible.
Any other, let's try a branch, maybe there's a branch mm-hmm. over here we could give a whirl. We could try the blue branch.
Yes, but.
Ladder.
Ladder, let's go.
Ladder. Mine shaft.
This isn't part of the game, it just decided to naturally spawn here.
No,
there we
is.
Go.
Right, you ready? Press it. Launch me.
Oh! There I go.
Woo! Hello.
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 You really just launched.
All right, let's give it
let's
a go.
Let's go. Please don't be loud.
Right, what branch is this? We didn't even check.
I have
Welcome
no idea.
To escape branch?
Iron Miley Cyrus.
Oh, Iron Miley Cyrus. How are you?
I'm gonna suffocate Iron Miley Cyrus.
Hey, no, we have to escape. The point of this is to escape.
Okay, cool.
Right, okay. It's like an escape room. Wait, can we mark break? Wait.
I did it.
Wait, what did you do?
I rotated. Oh.
Haha, it wasn't. You wouldn't be that easy. Wait. Oh, whoa!
Okay, wait, what is this? Do I just.
Oh.
Oh, you have to go up the pole. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Cyan escape is
escape
probably
is impossible. Probably. Okay, cool.
Hop in.
I can't. It's only.
Hop in. Come on.
There we go. There I go.
You coming with, big guy?
Wait, yes,
so
I am.
This is the escape room. Oh my god.
This is
god.
The escape room. Epic.
What the heck?
This is. Why is everything so. Complicated.
Okay.
What?
I'm gonna knock
True.
Back. Bye.
I've got a 10 tier once. No.
Hop out.
Oh my god, I had to mute for a second, and as soon as I do, you've immediately screwed me over.
Okay, well, so we have to. Oh, trial one. Puzzles.
Puzzling push pillars.
Oh,
I see.
Okay, I've got it. So, like. Boop.
Yep.
Hop up.
Yep.
Boop. There we go.
Let's go.
Easy.
Okay.
Oh, oh.
They keep on calling him Jack Manifold.
Wait, who?
The guy.
What guy?
The guy that was like at the end of the hallway. The guy that was like there, they're calling him Jack. There's a wait. Watch this.
Wait, what? Oh, my man did a Neo.
Yeah. Wait. Is it just?
Oh. Okay, well.
Oh, did that? Wait. Did that do something?
Maybe it's doing something we're not seeing. Wait. Let me do a Neo. Okay. That's a lever there. I think there must be like maybe around the. Oh, there we go. There we go. This one's done now.
Okay. Okay.
Oh my God! Jack Manifold keeps teleporting away. Oh, through here. Okay.
Okay, we're doing good.
This is nice. Actually.
Oh, whoa, wait. Oh, wait. So we have to get that. Oh. Do that. Okay. Then this.
Okay, extend that out. Hop up here. Oh, Ranboo. What happened?
You pushed me.
Hop up here. Extend that, I guess.
Extend those two. Okay, good. Good.
Right. Okay.
More like Jack Mana disappear. Am I right?
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. This is tricky. No, wait for me. We gotta go together.
Okay.
Wait, what happened?
Down here.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, wow, this is real trippy.
This is cool.
Oh, this is real.
This is cool.
Oh, slime button.
Oh! Oh, there I go.
You have to go up one higher.
Whoop! There we go. A glorious living room.
I found another one.
Ooh. Where are you? There you are.
Wait, what did that just do? Oh, I just got a glorious bow. Oh, this is a checkpoint.
Oh, sick.
So we can come back
cool.
up there.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Oh, dude, this
Let's
is
see.
Sick.
This is no jumping allowed. Okay. Do we have to? Shoot me. Shoot me.
Okay. Jump. Oh, wait, no, you can't.
I can't jump. Is this? No, this is just a, wait. Oh, right. Do we have to do this? Oh.
Wait, what did you just do?
Shoot the pressure plates.
Oh, wait for me. Whoa,
oh, wait, okay,
Ranboo!
Whoa, this is weird. This is weird.
Okay, wait. Hop on. Get on.
All right, I'm on.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, no, come back. Right, back here. We have to go around one more.
Oh.
Okay.
Awesome.
Whoa, stand still, stand still.
You pushed me. You pushed me.
Okay, wait, let me
Hello, Phil Raiders. Hopefully you guys are doing well. Okay, let me, you know what? You actually just straight up just cannot jump. Like I'm pressing, I thought it would like kill you or something if you jumped.
No, you can't
You actually jump. Just straight just cannot jump.
Okay, now shoot. Ranboo! You're running off, big guy. Wait, no, before you shoot it! Don't shoot it yet, holy crap,
what?
Don't shoot it yet.
Oh, you were on it. Okay. So none of us can fall.
Okay, wait. Let me try to get to safety first, okay?
Okay, get to safety. Welcome, Phil Raiders. Hope you guys are doing well.
Where is safety? Okay, wait, shoot it once
where is
for
safety?
Me. Shoot it once.
This way?
Yes, shoot it.
Okay. Okay. You set. Oh my gosh.
Come on. Ranboo, what are you doing?
You knocked me onto the.
Oh, we are really struggling.
This is not going well. This is not going well.
Okay, wait. Get on with me.
Yep. Okay.
Now up here.
There we go.
Now
do not fall
hold
off.
Shift.
Okay.
Now we need to rotate it three times, and then hop on here and come over to this one.
Okay.
Okay. Now if we shoot that.
Hello, Raiders. Hope you're doing well.
Shoot it twice. I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
We go up. Oh wait. I think we have to go round down here.
Okay. Ooh. I'm on.
Okay, let me shoot it. Okay, now wait.
Okay. Wait. Oh, what was... Okay.
Now over to here.
Nice, okay.
Just... And now shoot it again. Okay,
get
now
on the center.
I'm gonna go into the middle.
Okay.
I'll try to shoot it for us. Wait. Okay, wait.
Okay.
I'm still trying. Wait, we need to find the... Okay, we can shoot it there.
There, okay.
Then we can shoot it there. Okay, and then this way.
There we go.
Jack Manifold!
Jack Manifold, shoot him! Oh god, it's a force field!
Well...
We can't shoot Jack Manifold. Wait, what is that? There's
Jack Manifold's got a... He's got a force field.
Jack Manifold's got a force field. This is terrible.
Oh, wait, this made a ladder go down there in case we fall down there.
Oh, okay, that's good. Okay,
wait,
so...
Shoot that,
wait, where do we...
That doesn't turn...
Wait, how do we get up there?
There's a... Wait, there must be something here.
Jack Manifold. Wait, is there?
Wait, can we?
No. Nope.
Can we walk across here?
Nope.
Come on. Oh wait, can we shoot that button?
Oh.
There we go. I got
okay,
it.
Okay. Get over here,
wait,
Jack Manifold.
Oh, wait. Okay, stand here. Come here and stand on this edge with me.
Okay. No. Oh, thank God, there's a checkpoint.
Oh wait. Oh, wait, okay, I figured it out.
Oh, it's like in Super Mario Galaxy with like those switching
stuff.
Okay, come
down to where I am on this edge here.
Okay. There we go. There goes Jack.
Wait.
Oh, wait, and then over here. Over here, one more. Blue is right here.
Yeah. Yep. Okay, you shoot it. I got it.
There we go.
Okay. Wait, let's just shoot it one more time just to check.
Okay, so it's going to go orange, then blue right here, then blue over there.
Yep.
There. Okay.
Then orange.
Orange, yep.
Okay, then blue here.
Yep.
You and me? Okay, then orange.
Please do not shoot me, good sir.
Okay, now we're up here. Okay, now this follows the same rules. So blue.
Yep. Oh, okay.
Cross. And then we need orange. Let me try to snipe it from underneath. There we go.
Okay,
so
nice,
over here,
nice.
We get orange. And then we flick this lever.
Oh. There we go.
And that gives us a ladder up here. I'm pretty sure we have to.
Yep. There we go.
Okay.
Good. We did it.
This is fun.
Oh, puzzle games. I love them. There we go. Okay.
Oh, that's annoying.
Oh, we can't go up there. So we have to wait. Does this rotate both of them if I were to just shoot this one? Nope. Only does that one. Okay.
Wait, stand still, Ranboo, I'm rotating us.
Oh.
Oh, I rotated us the wrong way. Oh, that's what we need there. You see that?
Yeah, that setup. So just do this.
Okay, stick with
me. Over here. Then just go down and then go.
Wait. So we need to go up.
Mm-hmm.
So to escape, we have to go up.
We have to use both of these, kind of going with each other, right? So they connect at certain spots to let us jump up.
Okay,
so much for 10 gifted subs, thank you.
This connects here, now let's shoot that one, see if we can get...
Oh, there's a connection, okay.
There. Okay. So, right, Wait, mind out?
Go back.
Okay,
yep.
This is safe.
So much for the 521s, thank you.
So this is the only thing on our actual level here, so we need to keep shooting that one.
Until... something lines up. Okay. Chat, what's happening right now is that we can't jump. I'm pressing my spacebar right now. We cannot jump.
Okay, wait.
Okay, oh, wait, right here. This is a slab. No, this is a slab. We get on there and then we use that for the staircase. No, but you're not. We figure out a way for
it. It literally instantly teleported me to the ground.
Yeah. I meant like... We would rotate it and then do that. Okay, so I'll just wait here. I'll just wait here for you to come back up here.
Wait, I noticed something really weird. If you jump over the edge and tap space, it like yoinks you right to the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
yep.
Oh wait.
Because I believe we have like a negative or like a super high levitation effect. Or no, super high jump boost effect. It doesn't let you jump when you get like jump boost like 200 or something. It just does not let you jump. Okay. See like this. See, now we're up here. And then we have to find... Let me try... I missed.
There. Do you
oh,
see
wait.
Those two
oh, yeah, yeah,
there?
I did. Hold up. Let me rotate the other way. Oh, that... Wait, what?
No, we need to rotate this one. Stand by with me by the edge here.
That only rotated the bottom. Huh.
Stand by this edge? Yeah, let's
go
round.
Oh, we're good. Okay.
Okay, now this one.
Nice. Maybe. Perhaps. Let's see here.
Oh, wait, I know what to do. Stand with me again.
Okay. Nice.
Boom.
There we go. And now we're up at one slab, which is what we need. Okay.
Now we can go boom. Wait, boom. Boom.
There.
Up and over.
And then on to here.
Boom, all the way
at us! Lever. Okay, we're good. We got the lever. Yeah!
Professor Orange.
I do like a good handshake.
A good handshake.
Oh, that's funny.
Thank you, Professor Orange. Right, this way.
I have very aggressive
handshakes.
Oh,
we can jump now!
Oh, we can finally jump. Oh, okay, that feels amazing. Okay, looks
like next up we have to do... Jack Manifold!
Yeah.
Okay, that's another checkpoint good. Another for checkpoint. Us.
Oh.
I'm so... Wait, what's in there?
Look. Look at what's in there.
Useless flavor item.
Yeah, it's just random items.
Useless
I also
flavor
got some water
item.
Bottle.
Alright, let's go up. We have to go up.
Okay.
Green is our next.
Oh. Not that
cold
way.
Fusion.
Okay.
I'm picking up the useless flavor items.
Nice, good.
Yeah, see, we can't... Oh, actually, wait, can we...
No, a way
we can't.
To.
That's not a makeable jump. That's three blocks up.
You sure?
Okay.
MCC moment.
Okay, wait, what are you... What is up there?
It's just a name tag that just says shh. That's literally all it says.
Wait,
it's just
that,
a name
that
tag that just goes,
there?
Shh. Yeah, that's it.
All
it's
right,
just
well,
a chest.
We have to go down the green one. Come on.
All right, let's go.
I'm about to press the button, fair.
Don't blow it. I have a feeling that this has something you... Yep.
What works best with friend?
Just,
Okay, well, let's just go this way.
Kill them. Uh-oh.
Wait, you killed him.
Yeah, you kill him, then another one respawns.
Oh, wait, we have to get through there. Oh.
Oh, okay.
What does the axe do?
Oh, you have to blow it up.
On every yep. one. No,
okay.
No.
Or is that what you have to do? Really? Oh, yep, yeah, it dinged. Yeah. Wait, how come... Wait, where'd you get the knockback axe?
Wait, oh, press the button at the start.
Oh, the
man.
Button! That's probably why I still had the bow. There it is. Oh, wait, no, I still
am a pro!
You still have one more. There we go. Try knocking it onto the platform and then. Okay. Nope. Oh, that was just not good. Okay. Wait.
Okay. No, you knock onto the platform, I'll
yep.
knock him onto the
Nice.
No, we killed all of them.
Oh, wait, no. You didn't kill him.
Oh, wait.
They died because of this. Yeah. It's good. It's all good.
Oh my god.
And this is called the knockbacks, and I am just loving this map even more. Oh, there's something down here.
Oh.
Jack Manifold.
Oh wait, this is an Easter egg. Oh wait, no, it's a checkpoint.
Oh, good, okay. checkpoint. That's
oh wait,
good.
over here, there's more.
Oh, okay. Trial 4. All of trial 3 was that. That was it.
Have we just skipped by accident?
I think we accidentally did.
We don't want to skip.
I think I found like a shortcut. Yeah, no, we want to play through the whole game.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Okay. I just found a shortcut,
wait.
That's why.
Yeah, what the heck? Right.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wait, no. This is blocked off.
Wait,
is it?
Maybe we are gonna go down there.
Did we
not? Yeah, I think we are supposed to go down there. Okay. All right. Well, I thought that we skipped like a huge portion. Let's go over here then. What is this one? Swimming and stuff. Ow.
Oh wait, we have knockback axes. Dude, no, with your axe,
okay.
Knock back me over onto that platform.
Oh, okay. Oh, that almost worked. It's definitely not how you're supposed to do it, but...
Okay, go.
Oh, wait.
You're not...
Okay. I think I'm not gonna sprint. What? Yeah! Now, how am I gonna get over there?
I've got a water bucket.
Okay. Wait, this is a makeable jump, I think, actually. Wait. This could be a makeable jump. Wait. Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh.
Come get a water bucket, baby. Wait, I just got you a water bucket. I don't think you need to be over here. Look, I got you a water bucket.
I'm almost there. Just,
Wait,
it was literally that
Ranboo,
easy.
I
got a water bucket.
Okay.
Gravel.
Well,
we can only place it on gravel. Okay.
Wait, I can't place mine at all now. Mine stopped working.
We just have to keep on getting more.
Wait,
it happened. Wait, please.
My gravel bucket broke.
Mine also broke. It turned into a regular water bucket. Uh-oh. That can't be good.
No, okay, please. Mine turned back into a gravel bucket. You can only pick up when it's... You can't do it too quickly.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, lever.
Oop. What did that do?
Ladders. Okay.
Oh, wow. This is... Okay.
There we go.
Well, wait for me.
Oh, sorry. Let's go.
I think you're meant to go underneath.
You sure?
Yeah, what version of Minecraft is it?
1.14.4. I don't see anything underneath. Well, I do.
Yeah, there's gravel.
It does seem like you're...
Okay, wait, pick up your bucket.
It's okay. That's all right.
There we go. Checkpoint.
Yay!
Go team.
We are just too good, honestly. I think that's our problem.
Hey! Seriously, it took
no
me at least 5 hours. We're doing well.
I'm stealing all this man's stew.
Okay. Oh, here's the next one, which we were blocked off of. Trial 5,
down the
wire.
What does that give you?
A wire strippers.
Well. Wait. So obviously... Okay. Oh, is this like... This is like bomb def- Oh, I see.
It is.
It's
like
just
bomb
defusal.
Defusal.
Okay. Okay, so then this one. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Okay, so this one goes like there, then up there, then over there. I'm assuming that one. Try that one.
This one?
The one, yep.
Yep. Let's go.
Let's go.
Go team. We're now strippers.
Yeah.
Get yourself an owner's manual. That might be important.
Okay. Thank you for your purchase. Your new device.
Okay.
Wait, no, there's an entire thing.
There's a timer.
Uh-oh. Okay. The correct wire crosses over or under exactly 3 wires, okay? The correct wire ends 2 places from where it starts. The correct wire is not on the ceiling. So the correct wire is on
it's
the
red.
Ceiling.
It's not red.
Okay.
This is literally like keep talking and no one explodes.
Okay.
Okay.
So it crosses over at about 3 times, over or under.
One,
so
two,
one, two, three,
three,
purple, 4. So it cannot be purple. Oh wait.
It could be red though.
Wait, does this change colors? Wait.
No.
Oh, wait. So the correct wire is on the ceiling. Because it's not on the ceiling, so that it's an even amount of knots. So it's definitely on the ceiling.
Okay.
It crosses over or under exactly 3 wires. So
okay,
green
tell
is
me, what did you pick up?
Green is out. Purple
it
is out.
Two places from where it started.
1, 2. So yellow is out because it finishes. 1, 2, 3. Orange. I'm pretty sure.
Orange.
Yes. Yeah.
Yay! Let's go, diffusers!
Let's go. Oh, dude, all those... We should play Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes for a stream.
You know, that's just what I was thinking.
Yeah.
That for a stream. That would make such a good video.
That'd be really, really fun.
Checkpoint.
Awesome. Mysterious
bedroom.
Hey,
it's Jack Manifold.
Jack Manifold asleep. Okay.
Uh-oh, he's gone.
Okay. Good? Okay.
What
is this?
I don't want to wear the piss armor. No, let's go this way. Trial 6. Runs off the... What the heck?
Go.
Wait, no, you can't use a shield up, can you?
I have no idea. I'm just kind of running through it and not caring. Okay. Take off this.
This is crazy.
Terrible.
Wait, what is this? Wait, where is this place?
I have no idea. Wait, is there something? Oh, look at this. Wait. Okay. Try to make it all yellow. That was not right. There we go.
Wait, did that just...
That's a power symbol, so that did...
Oh, we turned these off.
Let's go. Now just do not get crushed. We're good.
Wait.
I don't care!
YOLO! Oh, I didn't make it.
Go! No!
Rather, I'm struggling!
Jump! Try just jumping in between, because I don't think they really...
Wait. No.
Okay, come on. Oh, goes 1, 2, 3, stop. Yep, there we go.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, yeah, I was looking for the pattern.
Let's go. Uh-oh. Shield!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, I have to be touching the pole. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm all floating.
I'm all floating. Oh, no. Let's go. Okay, we're good.
Hey, which way?
I'm assuming the way without the cage. Just a hunch.
Wait.
It's Rainbow Road. Ah, but the rainbow's trying to kill you! This is the worst Mario Kart map. Okay. Move. Ooh, we're good. What the heck? Wait, where do you respawn? Okay, good. You respawn right here. Oh, there I go.
Dude, it's so
Okay, do not get right in front of me. Okay. Whoa! No!
Oh my god, there is no way to survive that. There is no
I'm really tasting the rainbow right now. Oh, I must say. No! No! Please tell me that I got it. No! No! Oh my gosh. Literally so insanely. Oh, this is. Come on.
No, oh my god, I ran into it. Come on.
No! Oh, there's. I don't think there's a pattern. I honestly.
Made it!
No! Okay, wait. Come on. Please.
Oh, this is fun. I could turn it off if I wanted to. I have a power switch.
That's it. I'm just swimming in the lava. Okay, it actually does damage. That was not the right choice.
Ranboo, can you hurry up? You're holding up the parade.
I am going to rain on your
parade.
Come on. Oh.
Are you doing all right, Ranboo? Are you feeling a little
tense? I've never been so scared of a rainbow until I saw that double rainbow video when I was a child. Okay, so I got killed by magic. Okay. Okay, so this is terrible. Okay. So it goes orange, green, blue.
I'm struggling.
Orange, green, blue. Okay, so it goes. Oh, there I go. Okay, well, you know what? This is fine. Whatever. Just run!
Wait, what is the strategy?
Just send it! Just run! Oh, come on. Just run. Honestly, just run. And remember the glasses. The glasses to save. Okay, just run. Just run. Run.
No.
Okay. So now you're on this one. Honestly, I just look at the big one. So blue, you can like jump over green, and then it's orange and blue is what you really care about. Or that works too. Awesome. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was just getting into the beat.
Hmm. What is this? Oh, there we go. So we obviously did not know what that room was. Okay, we literally just needed to jump. Okay, the lava rises. Okay. So we get jump boost.
Let me try it next, because you like just...
We get jump boost, but then the lava rises. This is like a Wilbur video. The lava's just always rising. Come on. Safe. Safe.
Wait, how did you not die? Wait, where were you?
Because I was in a window. I was in a window. I was in a place where the lava couldn't reach. Come on. Up here. Yep. Up here. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
That is terrifying.
Oh, and now we have to walk the tightrope.
I can walk the tightrope. Eyes closed, baby.
No,
am I doing it?
No. Yeah, you did it. Yeah. Oh, hey. Hey. That was not very nice.
Make backups.
Hmm.
To do.
Take out trash, make a better to-do board. Okay, let's just go up.
Have we escaped yet? What is this?
This is taking escapism to a whole new level.
Yeah.
Come on. This has to be
Jack
Manifold. We have you cornered. Time to die.
My traps. You actually escaped your prison. Oh.
Oh. Cool.
Oh.
Can we have the block? Hey.
No freedom for you. Congratulations. I made it through the you made it through the first of 146 dimensions. I've decided to stay branch.
We have 145 more to go.
You might actually gain the cyan wool in just a few weeks.
Awesome.
That's bullcrap. That's bullcrap.
Shh. Oh.
And, well, not on the similar dimension.
I used the name tag on him. Was I supposed to do that? I just told him to be quiet.
Where'd the wool go?
I just pressed shh. Well, there goes the shh. Uh-oh. Iron Miley Cyrus! Iron Miley Cyrus has saved us. Why are you hitting me?
Iron Miley... Wait.
Is that Wrecking Ball?
Wait, did Iron Miley Cyrus just really just save... Iron Miley Cyrus just saved us!
Let's go! Iron Miley Cyrus is a true trooper.
What the hell, Iron Miley Cyrus?
Please stand back. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, they have custom advancements for this too. That's impressive. Okay. What do you say we do some parkour?
Where do next?
No.
Green. I want to do green.
Green, okay. Wait, didn't we need something for green? Wasn't that... Yeah.
There must be an item around here somewhere.
Yeah, there must be something that we need for green.
Keep looking.
Let me look.
Keep looking.
Hmm.
Green is trivia. Wait.
I don't want to do trivia.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I was just checking.
Okay.
Let's take another branch. Let's do another branch.
I can't believe that Jack Manifold just got killed by Iron Miley Cyrus.
I know.
You never really...
Oh, arena branch!
Ooh! I want to do this one. How do we do this one? Oh, wait, I see yellow block.
Wait, what? Do you?
Yep, I see yellow block. It did something.
Oh.
Oh, wait, I hear it. I hear where it... Oh, ladder.
Oh, I see.
There we go. Okay.
This is actually incredibly addictive.
I just got completely destroyed by a trident. This is not my day. We just jumped down. How did you
know?
Oh, come on.
You fly down. Oh, that is. That was obviously not what you
that
do.
That is not. That is. I don't think that's what
that
you
do. That was obviously not at all what was meant to happen.
I don't think
Justin.
That's what you do. If I'm totally honest. So let's see. How do we get down there? You fly down. Yoink.
I drop like a fucking stone.
Wait, where's the trident?
Uh-oh, was that important?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, wait, I know what to do.
Okay.
I see it.
Oh, there's a button.
Is it going to come back?
Is it ever going to come back? Okay. A little bit lower.
Don't you coach me on how to shoot a trident.
Okay, a little bit more left and up. There we go.
Yay!
See, what would you have done without my advice?
I'm going to kill you.
Oh, that's not what I said.
A Arena brunch. So this must be like mob combat. Hop on.
Let's go.
This is like, this is actually fun.
This is so much fun. This is fantastic.
We should make adventure maps our thing.
We should. Should be our thing.
That's... Okay, so this is the arena.
Okay. We need weapons, I think. Because I see a lot of... Oh, I... Those are just regular people.
Wait. Step into the arena. This looks to be the... Come out here.
I want sword.
Well, just keep
If I
walking,
stand in the same
walking,
place, it might work.
There
nope,
might be something around
worked.
Here. Oh! Kill cash, you see it? We can buy stuff with kill cash.
What?
Look. So we can start... Get yourself a wooden sword, big man.
Mm-hmm.
This is the kill cash. I think.
Okay.
Reed of Gust. The warder gains 2 god chest plate. Blade. Oh, wow.
Can I have this?
Have what?
I can't have this.
No. You take a wooden sword from here.
Oh.
On the wall. See? There you go. Oh, I dropped you one.
Chad, I have no idea why that was my cape. I'm going to be totally honest. I have no idea why that was my cape.
What the hell? Okay, what do we do? This?
I think we just step into the arena.
Yeah, I think we just step out into the arena.
I am completely filled with arrows right now.
What do we do?
Oh, when I was on the person, the cape changed. Oh, I see. Okay.
Is it directly? Oh, it might be. Oh, it's directly in front. Hey.
Oh, nice.
This takes us up to the arena. Wow, we're not very smart, are we?
We really just suck at this, actually. Is this? Oh, this is it. Okay. Are you ready to fight?
Behold, a new challenger approaches.
I am ready.
God. Oh God, I'm not. Welcome to the arena. Do you have what it takes to be our new champion?
Yes.
You must kill 15 of each foe to destroy their spawners. Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's a lot of slimes. We are going to die a little bit. We are going to die a lot, actually. Uh-oh.
This looks to be a little bit difficult.
Squid!
Good luck, warrior.
Alright. Go. I got you. How much damage do they do? Do they do normal damage?
Yeah, it appears so. So this is just like PvE.
Yep. And now let's move on to slimes.
No. The zombies still spawn. Just take out the zombies first.
Oh, wait, we need the kill cache and everything. Okay. So how do we get the spawner? Okay. We can't take out the spawner. We need the trading thing. Remember? Oh, those guys do regular damage.
No, you take out 15 of each to kill the spawner.
Oh, that's right. We took out 13 so far. Now there are slimes. There are slimes after me. Okay, the little ones won't do anything. It's fine. There we go. Nice.
There we go. Zombie
okay,
dead.
Good.
All right, slime next, I guess.
Okay, we need just... Well, are we going to get
okay,
that
we're
one
gonna,
more?
We're going to get overwhelmed here very quickly.
Yep,
because these
so just,
guys, like, duplicate.
Yep. There we go. Okay. They're all just stuck right here. So we can just do this. Oh, they are no longer stuck. Oh, I repeat, no longer stuck.
They're breaking free.
Okay, so now we have access to their spawner. Okay. We need the kill cache or whatever. Okay, we need the... Yo, didn't he say that we need, like, the smasher? We need a spawner smasher in order to be able to break it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Do we just farm zombies for points for now?
Yes. Mods, I'm okay with that being spammed. It's okay, don't worry.
Oh, wait, if I die, do I lose all my tokens?
I think so. Just be careful. Go. Okay. My sword is actually almost dead, so let's just there we go. Awesome. Where do I go? Where's the trading thing? Where was that?
Let's go back.
Yeah, let's go back. Okay.
Let's go back.
I am very rich with my kill cash now. Tubbo, please.
Well, it appears please. We have a dilemma on our hands, friend.
Please, just let me through. Please. Oh. Whew. Whew. There we go. Awesome.
Let's go.
Go.
I was 100% just going to leave you up there.
Please don't, actually. I would much prefer... Okay, oh, what is this? Look at this. So now we have, like, total slain. Oh, you're not over here. Okay, armor, weapons. I want... Wait, what? How do we... Currency conversion. I am so insanely rich.
Get a spawner smasher, dude.
Okay. There we go. Spawner smasher. Yep, got it.
You got one?
Yep. Okay, cool. Can you get me a sword?
Yes, I am broke now, big man.
Okay, thank you.
No, I can't drop my currency anymore.
All right, let's go. To victory.
Oh, yeah, wait, we can see what ones we have here.
Oh, yeah. So, that's what I was talking about. Yeah.
And I think the wool collection will be, like, through here once we break all the spawners.
Oh, probably. That makes sense.
Oh, my God.
This is so much fun.
15 ender dragons. 15 ender dragons.
Wait, no way that there are ender dragons. No, I don't think there are ender dragons in this.
It's every mop, is it not?
There's no way. No, there's no way that they'll do ender dragons. All right, let's do this thing. Oh, wait, these guys just been dying on their own to the cactus. That is hilarious.
You got the spawner smasher, right?
Yep. I'm gonna go... Okay, wait, you need to go in with your sword. And just... Here, I got you. I'll help. Yep.
We need to get, like, a shield ASAP.
Oh, yeah, no. Shields would be very helpful. There we go. Okay. Oh. There we go. This is good. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Thanks so much for 10 gifted subs and for 5 gifted subs as well. Smash that bitch.
Okay, go. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah. Wait, how many tokens did that give you? All right.
None.
Do we also want to kill slime one?
Yep. Let's just get the slime one out of the way. Because the slime one's actually going to suck. The slime one is going
to
suck.
They're kicking my ass, dude. Wait, I need to regen a little.
It's fine. Uh-oh. They are also doing the kicking of... Yes.
Kicking of ass.
Mm-hmm. Okay, nope. I got a regen.
Run in there.
Nope. I cannot. Wait, can I drop this? Oh, I can drop this. You are getting so much money right now. Oh, this guy's stuck. What a loser. Eh. Okay, oh, God. His relatives aren't stuck. I can't. I'm at super low health.
Never mind.
Yep. No! Did you lose? Oh, you lose all of your... Oh my god, wait. You lose everything.
Okay. No, you lose all your currency.
Yeah.
You don't lose stuff in your inventory.
No.
Wait, I'm gonna go up here, see what's up here.
I'm just gonna do this actually. Oh. We're good.
Oh wait, this is blocked up.
Blocked
up until we complete all the spawners down here. Okay. Do you still have the smasher?
I do. I did not die with the smasher on me. No,
I kept my sword. Hop in.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Wait, I wasn't able to hop in. Okay, there we go. Let's go.
Let's do creeper, purely because they'll blow each other up.
That is true. Wait, will we get currency for that, though? You do not get currency for mob kills that aren't directly yours, I believe.
Okay, if we want to do skeletons,
they're all
shields.
On you. They're all only on you.
Okay.
Oh, except
you
for those.
I'll stand back. Oh wow, they really are all
one
on
them
me.
Saw
okay.
me. Oh, multiple are on me. Okay. Oh, okay.
Help,
we're good.
Man.
We're good. That's it. I'm just gonna use this. No, okay. Hold up. I'm gonna bank my gold actually, because you kept your gold on you, right?
Yeah.
When you died?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
so
yeah.
I'm just gonna convert all my kill cash into gold.
Buy me a shield if you can, big man.
Okay, yeah, let me see.
So we can do skeleton.
Yeah.
We shouldn't have broken the zombie spawner, we should have just farmed
Yeah,
them
we
gold.
Should have just farmed so much more money. I can get one shield. I'm just gonna get an iron sword instead and then wait. There's an iron sword, I think, would be better. Okay. Okay, let's go. This way. Okay. This is actually a lot of fun.
This is like... Oh my god, wait, you know what we can do for another map if you want to play another one in the future? We can do like the waves one, survive the waves.
Oh, yeah!
Locked in a box.
Oh, like one, like the one that we tried on Hypixel, right? But then actually good.
Yeah, yeah, zombies, but it's like actually vanilla Minecraft mobs and you just gotta survive waves
of
them.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe we get just a lot of kills from this. There we go. Oh, sweeping edge sucks, I'm sorry. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, nope, let's just farm these. Just farm these.
Infinite tokens. Uh-oh. Infinite tokens.
Thank you so much for the gifted subs. Holy cow, thank you. Thank you, Nikki, thank you.
Oh, mine it, big dude. Why do we have the opportunity? Mine the spawner.
Oh, no longer an opportunity.
Protect me.
I can't. Okay, I led one away.
The spawner, they basically can't meet you. They
led one away.
They can't hit you if you get...
Okay, should I, or should we just use this for farming money? Because I feel like this is... I feel like this is better for farming money, honestly. Because look, you're
quite
at 40.
Possibly.
You're at 40,
yeah,
so let's just farm for a bit. Yeah.
This may be the money farmer. Everyone's screaming at me to cash in. I don't want to cash in.
Oh, God.
Peekaboo spawner. Peekaboo.
That is a terrible game. That is a terrible game of peekaboo. There we go. Oh, watch out. Okay, there we go. And those ones all die. There we go. And then we wait. There we go. More spawned. Uh-oh. We're good. Oh, yeah, there we go. Thank you, Jester, for 5 gifted subs. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Retreat.
I would retreat for no one. Oh, okay. I'm retreating. Too much damage. Yep. There we go. This is not hype enough. There we go. This is also just okay, whatever. Okay, do not die. You have so much money. You're so rich, you can't die.
I'm the rich boy.
Should you retreat? I feel like you should really retreat, man. I'm gonna be honest.
No! I retreat for no man!
You should okay. There we go. Oh, we should have kept the zombie spawner.
No, this must be better, like,
really?
Stuff. Yeah, yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Get him! There we go. Now there's 4. There we go. This is good. 79. Okay, you should really on... Please.
Okay.
Please. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
In.
It's time to get some better stuff. There we go. You're a bad person. You are a bad person.
I know. It was funny though, was it not?
Yeah.
Was it not funny?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Okay.
Maybe just a little bit funny.
Look at how rich you are. My goodness.
Fear me and my wealth.
I always do. Okay.
Right.
There we go.
Shield.
I have 4. Okay, you're using that one. I'm gonna get... Oh, what's this? Opens God Play. Open. Oh. Oh.
Hey, Ranboo.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay.
Can you buy me a sword? My sword's about to die.
You really did all of that and then just went, can you buy me a sword? Oh, my goodness. Okay,
buy me a sword, please, rich man. I need it.
No, I'm saving. I'm saving up. I'm saving up my money.
For what? What do you want to buy?
Look in here. This is how you get the little things that are in there.
You've got it open.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I could have got one.
Yeah, you could have gotten one.
Back to the arena. You want
back to the
swords?
Arena. Let's go. Dude, did you ask me?
Can we swap swords? Thank you.
You're welcome. Combine those. Make one better. Gold digger Tubbo.
No. No.
Even when you're richer than me. Okay, let's go.
Right, let's tackle the skeleton one now, purely because let's just break that one.
Because you have a shield.
Ass. Because also, they're gonna shoot themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And look, the creepers will make them weaker, and then we can just really, really just go to town on them.
Oh, okay. There we go. They're all just shooting each other. This is awesome.
Yeah,
uh-oh.
So it's uh-oh.
Chat, your inventory doesn't clear, so my gold is fine. Okay, we just need to kill a couple more.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! This is going great. Ah.
This really is. This really,
it really is.
Is.
Uh-oh.
How do these arrows hit when I have my shield up, bruh?
There we go. Only one more. Only one more. And then creepers are just terrible. Oh, awesome. That worked. Okay.
Break it.
Going, I'm going, I'm going. Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's go.
Right, creeper you want to take out properly next?
Yep. Oh, that one's actually going to suck if any spawn. I just realized. Oh, my goodness.
The shield does not work.
What do you mean the shield doesn't work? Did they, like, customize it or something?
Wait,
they're all on me.
Stand back, I'll hit him.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, we got one creeper kill from
that. We got one from that. Awesome. Sounds good.
My sword's about to break, and there will not be any other sword for me.
Your wooden sword.
Don't hit him!
Whoa!
Why?
There I go.
That could have been two kills instead of one.
How many? I'm pretty sure we have more.
You. You're an idiot.
No,
you're
not.
An idiot.
No,
you're
I'm
an
not.
Idiot. You're
like, no!
Just
no!
See, they're aggro on you, so if you let me hit them.
Yep. There we go. There we go.
See, there we go.
Okay, good.
Hey.
Good, good, good.
What's going to work?
Are there any over? Oh, there are a couple.
That one just blew up. That one was just having a moment.
Mm-hmm.
See, they just like you more than me.
What can
except
I say?
That
oh, except for that one.
Me.
That one. Wow.
That one liked me. My sword's about to break. This is not good.
Awesome. Just use your fist.
I will have to.
Yep.
Okay.
There we go. Only one more. Only one more.
Only one more creeper, and then we can knock these guys straight out.
Yep. And then we'll be good. Wow, you really dropped the ball on that one.
My bad. I am never out of pocket.
You are the pocket.
I am never out of pocket.
Oh, run. Come on.
What am
Please.
I doing wrong here?
Please, just, let's just lead him out. Let's just lead him out a little bit more.
I have issues.
Yeah.
Who are they aggroed on? That's me.
That's you. Okay.
They're both me. Kill him.
Got him.
Go.
Okay, we're good.
How you doing on health, big man?
I'm fine on health, actually. Okay, now...
Right.
This is... Okay, wait. It's... Let's use this as just a huge money farm.
Okay?
Let's just, like...
My
let's just farm.
My sword is about to break, though.
So then just buy a new one
it,
if you're rich.
It's 100% about to break.
Aw. Oh, I want these skills. There we go. Yep. There we go. This is going great. Look at this. This is awesome.
Mr. Money, they'll call
you. Mr. Money. Oh, that's what we are. We are both Mr. Money. Mr. Money is a state of mind.
When my sword breaks, I hope you know I'm getting out of here.
Awesome. Sounds good. And then I will just continue. Alright, we just...
I know a trick, you do not.
Is it just stand back here and don't
die? This is
die.
The trick, this is the trick, are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Come on, yeah!
This is my
Uh-oh.
Trick.
That's a lot. Nice, okay, we're getting good cash. We're getting good cash right now, this is good. Why are you hitting me more than the-
Sorry, it's just
taking
edge.
No. Bruh.
Ranboo, I
that
said
That was just terrible. That was just terrible. Okay, wait, how many are we at? We are at 205 total slain. Awesome.
I've realized something. I don't think the wooden sword can break.
Hmm.
I've cracked the system. I've cracked the system, big man.
Cracked the system. Okay, well, then I'll just kind of just stand here and wait.
I've cracked the system.
Here we go. Okay.
I heard you. I hear you.
I'm here.
Oh, I absolutely have cracked it.
Here, take. Oh!
Yo! Is that for me? For little old me?
Yeah?
You bought me a sword?
I did.
Wow. Are you doing okay?
Yes. I'm doing fantastically well.
You bought me a sword. Oh, that's so cute.
That I bought you a sword when you're about to die.
Yeah. Saved my life, you did.
You're welcome. But my life is terrible.
Your life can't be that bad, Mr. Twitch streamer.
That is true. Mr. Twitch streamer, that's what they call me. Well, now we just wait.
Okay, Jake.
Ah!
Okay, Jake.
There we go. Yeah, we're good. Awesome.
Why didn't you buy armor, dude?
Someone in my chat just I didn't have enough for armor. Someone in my chat just went, "No, we call you," and then it was censored.
I bet it's something like your mods have censored Memory Boy or something.
No. It was like Twitch censorship, so it was like the asterisks and everything.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, we call you. Please. No, I don't want to die again. Oh, we're good.
Then don't, Cap. Then don't.
Speaking of Cap, Captain Sparkles, it's his birthday today.
It is Captain Sparkles' birthday today, Twitch chat.
Yep. Oh! Okay,
no.
He better
still be streaming when we're done. He better still be streaming. I'm checking. He's still streaming. Captain Sparkles is still streaming. Chat,
yep.
You know the drill.
That's good.
Oh, Ranboo! What the hell?
It was extremely unfortunate. Oh, it's reminding me a lot of my childhood.
Extremely unfortunate. How would you describe your childhood in three words? Extremely unfortunate.
Extremely unfortunate. Slime. In three, there's the three words. Here we go. Please don't kill me. Well, time to get. I'm so sad.
I say we move on to the next one soon. Can you, after I get to 100, I can buy you stuff. So can we like break the spawner?
You sure?
Yeah.
I do not have any money though. So that is a thing.
Okay, maybe we'll farm up until you can get a little bit.
Ah, no!
Okay, maybe the just money for Ranboo is just not an option anymore. Yeah.
True.
Maybe just money for you is just not an option. It's just not a. You keep dying.
Chat, prove him wrong. Twitch Prime.
Hey, Twitch Prime to both people. Hey.
Twitch Prime to everyone.
Not just.
Here we go. Awesome. This is going great. This is going great. Uh-oh. This is going okay. There we go. Awesome.
I appreciate it if you could not steal my kills, big guy.
You have 100 and you are fine. I am not fine.
I can see that.
No, I can see
that.
Come on,
that is you. That is your slime. At least kill your one.
You say as you killed my slime. The double standards, my goodness.
Yeah, that is. You have literally just described me. Double standards.
You are double standards.
Everyone wants me to cash in, but I do not want to cash in yet. I want to be Monstro.
What does that even mean? Good to know. Come on. Ah! Come on. Fight. There we go. Oh, I got a 4. Nice. Okay.
You doing okay, Ranboo?
Mm-mm. I have $2
armor,
to my name.
Armor is literally the saving grace, which is this operation.
Yep.
Ranboo, I think I might be beating you in the arena. Ow, ow, I'm being wombo combo by these
guys.
Yeah. You alright?
No. I'm just so scared. There we go.
Hey, have you nearly got enough money yet? Can we nearly go cash out?
Yeah, let's go cash out.
Like, okay, come on, let's go break that bad boy.
Yep.
Let's go, come on.
Let's go. See ya.
Well done. But it isn't over yet. Wow,
yes,
we really
is.
Just spent like 30
Please tell
minutes
me that
on
it's,
this version.
Can I just, yep, are we good? It's time for the
Ladies
show
and gentlemen,
wait,
it's time
we,
for the show.
We just kind of left. Oh, there's, oh, a, wait. There's a thing happening. Wait. I'm pretty. We kind of just left.
You know her as the cute, lovable...
But we've transformed her into... I don't think we were supposed to leave.
Well, okay. Let's go back in.
Yeah, let's just leave. Oh. Where's the... Where?
She's not...
Where?
Oh, it's a little cat.
Oh, it's a catfish.
You're a catfish.
What is that supposed to mean? Are you getting any? This is. Oh.
This is the little cat.
Yeah. It's just a cat. Oh, you're getting absolutely destroyed. This is such a anticlimactic bat. Huh? Do you see these blocks right here?
Yeah, I see them.
What is that?
Gotta.
You just got all of the money. Okay.
It wasn't even that much money, relax.
You just got...
Let's go. Oh, come on, big man. Come on, keep up.
I'm just slow.
Wow, we need to go purchase upgrades.
We need to purchase some goods.
I'm gonna go cash in.
Let's
go. There's a book that's fallen here. Congratulations. I've left a gift for you back in your quarters. Oh, God.
Oh.
Okay.
Not our pennies?
Okay. I got a book, Ranboo.
You got a
book? Someone sent me a book. They sent me a book.
Who sent you a book? Where are you? There you are. Is that you? Where are you? Is that, that's you.
Oh, Ranboo.
What?
You should have got to the quarters quicker, big guy.
I swear, if you just got another... What? What was it?
Hey, Ranboo, let's go, big guy. You're doing real well.
Yeah,
you know, you're an Enderman. Use your Enderman powers.
What the
powers.
Heck? Thanks for 100 tier 1s, Nikki.
Wait, where did we
What the heck?
Go?
Thank you so much. I died. Oh, no, I cashed out. Don't worry. Thank you so much for the 100 gifted subs. What the heck?
Okay,
thank you.
We'll do,
you must
okay,
want to see the
right.
Try Not To Laugh face cam.
I will buy you stuff now.
Thank you. Please do. Do you have two spare ingots by any chance?
Yeah.
Could I have them?
Yeah, get geared up. I'm also gonna get you... take these so you can buy a full set of armor.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, wait, I need
that
back.
Oh, I converted them into... All right, it's all right. I'm just gonna do this,
it's
actually.
It's all right, whatever.
Dracula Blade.
What? I was about to buy that. You dick!
Oh, I just bought... I shift-clicked. I should not have shift-clicked. I just bought 8 pairs of boots.
I was gonna get the Dracula Blade.
I just got 5 pairs of boots. If we ever if we ever need boots, I'm your guy.
I gave you money to buy the thing I wanted to buy.
Yeah,
oh, you
just,
evil man.
Here, take
wait,
some
how
boots.
Do I wait, what the hell? Cyan smash to Oh, damn it. Hey, well...
Trident isn't bad.
I just got a trident. Oops. Oh, this actually does more damage than... Okay. Okay, you have to let me have this chest plate. I want that chest plate.
Yeah, you can have the chest plate. And I'll take the,
The sentry!
The sentry turret!
Wait, why is the chill music stopped? The chill music.
My
stopped.
Chill music hasn't stopped. Onwards.
Okay, wait, I've still got stuff to buy.
Oh.
Dickhead.
I was gonna say rich man, but then you interrupted me with. Oh my god.
Right, I bought arrows. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh wait, I have 4 arrows. Here, take those.
Oh, I just bought 3 stacks.
I honestly
stacks.
Do not okay. know why I need those. Or why I had those in the first place. So I get...
Uh-oh.
Every
didn't mean to
kill
do that.
Will cure any sickness. It's the vaccine blade.
You've got the vaccine
I've
blade.
I've got the vaccine blade.
No more COVID for you. Wait, what? What the hell?
Huh? Hello?
Wait, where do we go?
Oh, do we... What? We just go back down there.
What?
What do we... Oh, yeah, I think we have to kill the squid, remember? Because remember last time it started with the squid getting killed. Oh, or no, this is...
Oh,
okay.
Or maybe just the arena
or just maybe
change.
Just a new arena. We've added a bit more
okay.
of a challenge. Okay, let's find the mob that's the easiest
Wait,
to farm and then just farm that.
Magma creams, but we don't really need to farm that. We can just play properly.
I... See the difference between
well,
you and I.
I literally gave you money
poor.
To buy all diamonds.
Yes,
all
and
diamonds.
I just bought boots.
Okay, in that case, you have to use that sword to kill the witches because they'll cure you from that stuff.
That is true. That is true.
I'm scouting out. Wait, when does it start?
When the ceremonial squid is killed.
I killed it.
Okay, the advanced. Whoa! Baby villager zombies on horses. What is this?
That is okay. That's crazy.
Wait, they have like no health actually. Oh wait, this is actually wait. This is super easy to farm. Yeah, wait. This is really
this is
easy
nuts.
To farm.
What am I meant to do
here?
This
has sweeping edge X. Yo, what is this?
I'm just gonna stay from a distance. Oh, Ranboo.
I'm going in. I'm no longer going in. I need a kill.
Uh-oh. I'm low. Back. You need help?
Nope, I am okay.
You look like you're in peril.
Baby. Oh, okay!
You look like you're in peril.
L. I'm going to cash in.
Wait, why? You only have 16. What?
It's fine.
You're really not helping me.
I just need to get a little bit of armor, please.
Okay,
just let
okay.
me
get
live.
Yourself a little bit of armor. Okay, wait, how many of each do we need to kill? Oh, 20 of each, what the hell?
Yeah. Okay, I got a little bit more armor.
Oh my god, this trident is actually OP, what the hell?
Nice.
It's better than the axe. It's better than the axe because it charges up quicker.
There we go. Okay. Hello? There we go.
How?
Okay,
oh,
I don't
want
to break the spawner.
Dude, wait,
oh.
wait, oh wait, dude, I need help. I'm poisoned. This is gonna get
I got the
hard.
I got the witch. There we go. I actually kind of want to just farm these guys actually because they're super easy to kill. Especially because I have sweeping edge 10. So
okay, well, I'm just gonna don't mind me.
There we go.
Stand in the corner.
Go. Oh. Don't you dare. Heal me. There we go. Can you help me with these guys? Because these guys just suck. Oh,
I would,
there we go.
But I'm in a bit of a pickle right now, big
Well,
guy.
Then get out of the jar! Get out of the pickle jar if you're in a pickle!
What
okay?
do you mean? That's not even a appropriate
That's exactly how it
statement.
Works, okay? There we go. I'm cashing in.
I'm trying to kill these witches and you just keep cashing in and leaving
I'm cashing
me.
In.
What the hell?
I'm cashing
Dude,
in.
Dude, you didn't even open the door to let me out. Dude, what the hell,
Wait,
man?
let me get you. Hold up, I got you.
You didn't even open the door.
I forgot to open the door. I forgot to open the door. There you go, door's open. I'm sorry. I forgot to open
you
the door.
Did.
I'm sorry. Oh my god. Thank you so much, Salem, for the 10 gifted subs. Thank you.
What the hell?
What? Just leave.
How could you just forget to hit
Well, okay, are you gonna get out of there or not? Oh my goodness. We need to work on our team morale.
Our team morale is you hanging me up to dry.
True.
Like, that is not the table. Oh my god, my entire chat is Pep laughing at me because they're going, the tables have turned.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Now you know what you trapped me in there with.
Just get out. See, it's what I did. All right, let's go. Awesome.
Have you seriously not bought a shield yet?
Nope, don't need one.
You're gonna get poisoned, dude, by the witches if you're not. Watch out.
Gotta, every kill I get removes the effects.
Oh, okay. That's not cool.
I can literally stay here for centuries. I hate the sound of the horses dying. It makes me so sad.
They're literally just so sad. Horses. They're hostile by nature. Chill.
Well, maybe... Social distancing, please. Oh my goodness. What? No, there was just the baby zombie that was just getting a little too close. Please, just... Please.
Well, I don't get it. How have we not killed 20 of these yet?
I'm fairly certain that we have.
Oh yeah, we have. Break the spawner, dude.
But I like these ones. These ones are so easy to kill. I get so much money.
Not when there's loads of them. Not when there's loads of them.
Okay, well, I can't.
Trust me, dude. Go in there. Okay. And break... Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to focus on clearing out this one, and then we're going to... Okay, I need your help with a little bit for me, big man.
Yep, I got you. There we go. There's so many. Nice. Okay.
Maybe if you just go in there, like, while on...
I'm going in,
Because you're the only one with the spawn. Uh-oh.
Got it. We're good. Okay, so now we don't have to worry about those guys anymore. Which is awesome. Okay, let's go.
Maybe just...
Oh, the sound is just so sad. There we go.
Okay, let's take out these guys next. These Skellington guys. Yeah, get the Skellington guys, because they are just destroying my health.
These guys suck. Go. There we go. Oh, one more. One more. And then I'll just go in and break it, because... Yeah. There we go. Go. I'm going in. Protect me. Oh, okay. Oh, you are quite a pickle over there, actually.
Yeah,
so,
I've got my own problems, big guy.
Yeah, you got your own problems over there. You know what? I'm just gonna go in and I'm about to die. So, maybe not.
Okay, come over here with me, and I'm picking these guys off. So
there we go. I just need more kills for more health. Ooh.
Yeah, cause the kills.
I'll cash out after this spawner, chat. Don't worry. I will play a video game.
I've got multi shot. Stand back.
Oh! Okay, we're good. Whoa, okay. I'm gonna heal.
Oh my god, they literally have thorns. That's evil.
There we go. Do they? You sure they have thorns?
Okay, I need help.
You're good?
Okay.
Your helmet broke, by the way, so that's probably why.
Yeah,
okay, I'm just going in.
Your helmet's also gone.
I'm going in. No. Go on.
Just get it.
Got it.
Is that you get it.
I got it. Okay. I'm running. I'm cashing out. I have too much money on me. Go. You. Okay.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
I say we just try to absolutely blitz through this level of arena.
Mm-hmm. But the thing is, it's just going to get harder. So I think we should find something that we can farm, like the magmas. And then just get, like, all the good items.
Yeah, that's an idea. Mm-hmm, or we could not do that.
Oh, okay.
Because, you know, we don't want to be here all night, big man. Because this looks like this is going to have to be something we're going to have to revisit for another day.
Yeah.
You know, like...
There we go. And shield, please. There we go. And shield. And there. Now I actually have a shield. Let's go.
I'm just trying to kill all these guys. Where are you?
I am here. But here.
Is literally the best weapon.
Oh yeah, the
for
trident
this.
Is awesome. There we go.
The default witches have 20 health, which means that this trident does 10 damage, sorry. Ow, who the hell splashed me with slow?
There we go. Just one more.
Got it. Got it. Right, go.
Okay, going in. Oh, we are just breezing through these. They poisoned each other. The fools.
Oh, there we watch go. Out. Nearly just yeeted you with the trident.
That's fine. I'm used to getting impaled.
Oh, apparently the captain's ending. No.
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 Oh, well,
come
happy
on,
birthday
captain.
Anyway.
Happy birthday, Captain Sparkles.
Wait, I have sweeping edge. As long as I just don't... Yeah, see? There we go. The sweeping edge would work.
Right,
do you want me
here?
To destroy it?
Yeah, just literally you're the only guy with the pickaxe.
Okay. There we go. That's all of them.
Because magma creams, they... Even mm-hmm. the little guys damage you. So
now do we... Now what?
Farm.
Wait, now what? Isn't... Where's the cutscene stuff? Did we get all of them? Oh, there's probably... Oh, nope. Yeah. See, there's another... There's just a couple of stray ones.
Couple of little guys. Time to clean up those last remaining enemies.
All right,
let's take out this boss.
Is that all of them?
Real easy.
Yeah, we can take him out real easy. Yeah, and actually... I am full. We are full of arrows. My goodness.
Yep, we are.
I don't know why I said arrows like that.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to get to a difficult place, and wherever the boss is, if he's big, I'm just gonna long range him.
Yeah. We've turned him into what? Yep, big guy.
Is he big? Mm-hmm. Oh, yep, there he is.
Oh, he has the okay. Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
Okay, so it's a guardian, and then when you get hit normally, it gives you a poison. Oh, yep.
No,
so
those are the puffer fish that will be.
Oh, okay.
That,
so
Randy.
It. Okay, okay.
Just keep
I did
at
not
a
see the
distance
puffer fish.
From me. I'm just slowly clowning
here,
him.
I'll
with
just,
my
yeah.
Bring him back around it.
Yep, I will.
Bring him back around it.
Yep.
Oh,
there we go.
It's helpful if I don't miss.
Yep. Please don't. There we go. Get behind something. Good. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay,
wait,
not
you're
get
just,
hit by that.
Keep...
Yeah, because I'm trying to not get killed by its ray. There
you
we go.
You know you can hit him yourself as right, well. And
yeah,
every
then...
time you hit him, you get health and you don't get poisoned.
No, not. It's every kill I get health. See, like right now I'm about to get poisoned. It's every kill. So this really just does not
oh.
help.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, and it has thorns too, which is also just not helpful.
Which is what the trident helps with a fair bit.
Yep, yep. Oh, okay. Here, let me lure him back over there.
Bring him back to me.
Yeah.
Bring him
yeah.
back. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. Bring
yeah.
him back.
Bringing
yeah,
him back over
yeah.
here. There we go.
Bring
Impale him,
back him to
with
me.
The trident.
Oh.
There we go. Okay, bring him back over here. Hello. Okay, there we go.
You're bringing him. Yeah, he's too yep. far away. Why am I the only guy that can damage this guy?
Well, that's because I can't get too close, and I'm also on, like, 3 hearts.
Oh, wait, are you?
Yep. I've been on 3 hearts for, like, a good couple of minutes. Oh, wait, I figured out something that works. I'm just gonna keep on doing this, and then go over to the other side. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go over to the other side. There we go.
You know he's aggro- Oh, wait, the zombie's aggroed on you, but the mm-hmm. skelly's aggroed on me.
Oh, sorry, I made him all go all the way around. Okay. Come on. This is... Why is it... Oh. Careful.
Go in for the melee!
Woo!
Get the gold.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. That was cool. That was cool. We've advanced. We are so advanced. My goodness. Okay,
We've
how
advanced.
Much... How much gold did you get from that one? Do you have enough for another one of those blocks?
I will see.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, book.
Another win. Let's go. Quarters. Quarters time.
Quarters. Quarters. Come on. I gotta get to the quarters.
Oh, wait, actually. Oh, wait. Do you want... Oh, wait, no. You don't want the diamond axe. You have a weapon. We both have weapons other than what's given in the quarters.
Quarters.
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, what?
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 What? Was it... What?
What? What? Where?
Oh!
Wait, what? What?
Look, for us too. No. There's one for you over there.
Oh, wait, is there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Can I have my sword?
What sword? JK. No! Wow, okay. Mystery X is really doing one for the team right now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Captain says TY. Oh, Pog the captain.
Yay!
Chat, go be nice to Captain. Use your primes on him.
Yes. Captain Sparkles is awesome. Oh, so now we just have a lot of money. This is awesome. Okay. How many ingots do you have? Because I have 6.
I have 13, but wait, I might need to buy more armor. Oh, wait, no, we just got armor. Wait, so what do we want?
Yeah, we just got, yeah. 2x cash on each one. God plate. Definitely takes half the cash. Ice arrows. I think defensive turret would be fun.
What, are you going for the turret?
I don't know. I'm thinking of going either for... I think I was going for passive or...
I'm not sure.
Hmm. Here,
I know.
Okay. Can I... If you have 3 left over.
Yep.
Thank you. Okay, which one did you get? Okay, I'm gonna get this one. Okay. I don't care about the 2x cash, honestly.
I got the 2x cash.
Yep.
I think it'll be good.
What is this? Okay, so one time use lasts 1 minute, will cause all present enemies to transform into domestic animals. Kills are still counted towards the hostile total. Let's wait for the ton to spawn, and then I'll use this. And
okay,
then.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Oh!
Come on,
that's going to be awesome.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh.
Every time. Okay, so let's just like wait in the middle for a bunch to spawn. And then we'll be good.
This one's gonna be tough.
Is it now? That's what you said about the last one.
Is this like third and final round style or
I do not know. 25 kills.
Of each.
Okay. Okay, so let's just wait in the middle for a bunch to spawn.
Yeah.
And then I'll use this. Okay. Okay. Oh! Pillagers.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's evokers.
Oh! Okay, oh, they are just coming over here. Okay. So these guys will come over here because of their pathfinding is way better. But
wait,
the other guys
I can
aren't.
Knock them back.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'll keep them knocked back.
Nice. Okay. Good. And then we'll just wait for a bunch of those guys to spawn.
Yeah, watch out. Wait. I want to trigger the evokers. See if they... Yeah, okay.
Evokers
are a big deal.
Okay, why did you... Should I use it now?
Yep.
Got we're done. We're good. Oh, look at all the vexes. Okay. So now I have all of these guys. Let's do this thing. No! Stop!
What?
Why are you killing them? Stop!
In a minute, they'll turn back to the scary versions that are gonna kill us. Kill as many evokers as you can. They're the polar bears.
Is it a minute? Oh, that's right. Oh, I thought they fought for you. Oh, I have to kill... Oh, this is so sad. Wait, this is so sad.
Kill as many evokers as you can because the vexes are gonna be lethal.
Yep. This is... Why did they have to... Oh my god. I am so... This is just terrible. I am so incredibly... Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, they turned
back.
Okay.
They're back and they're pissed.
Oh, this is so sad. I am so incredibly sad now.
You didn't even take advantage of it.
Yeah, that's because I thought that it was something different, if I'm totally honest. Man.
Oh, this is proving to be
Sapnap
very, very...
mode.
That's when that's see Sapnap just sees all the mobs as like completely twisted.
Mm-hmm. He sees the opposite. There we go. And these guys suck.
Oh, I need to just hide in the corner for a little bit.
Yep, just do that. At least we have a lot of kill cash. That's good. Okay, let's just get rid of these guys first, because these guys are going to be annoying. Oh, these guys are also going to be annoying. Hello? Oh, the diamond armor is just so helpful. Oh, okay.
Yep, I didn't really think when you saw them, you knew how much damage they did.
I just didn't expect them all to come with me.
Don't worry, I will give ranged trident support.
Ooh, okay. No, please tell me that I didn't just activate all those guys.
I can summon a swarm. I can summon a swarm if you want. It's my favorite pastime activity, summoning a swarm.
Please don't.
You want me to summon a swarm?
Please don't, actually.
I'll summon a swarm.
Why are they all here? Why? You just had to summon a swarm. My goodness.
I didn't even... That wasn't even me summoning a swarm. That was just your own incompetence, mate.
I thought they were all on you, but then they just all decided to... Man. Here, I'll close it.
No, don't close it. I'm... This is the strat. Look, so I'm just gonna pick him off like this.
Okay. Here, wait, let me get in.
Get in, flick
yep,
it.
I'm in. This is good. This is going well. This is going well. We need 25 of these guys.
25 evokers, which is gonna be brutal.
Oh, that's gonna suck. We are going to. Oh, one more pillager. Okay.
Okay. I'm cashing out. Okay. I just saw how much damage they did.
Yep. Yep.
Break the pillager spawner if you're able to.
I am able to. And I
did it.
Oh, they are all here. Everyone is here. It's like Super Smash Brothers, but just terrible. We're good. Okay.
That is slightly terrifying. Right, moving on. Okay. Okay, one spawner down. Die. Hey.
Yep.
Wait, what? Oh.
Yeah, it's fine. I didn't have much on me.
Oh crap, an evoker got all the way over here.
Oh shoot, that's not good.
Help me take this guy out real quick. Okay, that one's he's down. But like, the vexes are what are brutal.
Yeah.
Oh god, another evoker? No. Nah, dude.
We need the turret. Think about how helpful the turret would be with the, yes. So.
Right, I'm just trying to kill the evokers from a distance, okay? No, yep. Don't block me. I'm trying to kill the bad guy.
Come on.
Ranboo.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm going to perish.
Please don't, actually. I would be sad. We're good. Oh, we only need one more of those guys. But those guys are... Okay.
Vindicators are fine. Evokers are the evil spawns.
There we go. What's going on over there? Oh, they're going for you. Okay. Okay, how much? Okay, so I need just a little bit more gold, and then we can get the turret, which would be super helpful.
I've summoned a swarm!
Stop! Stop doing that, please.
You know what? I'm just going in on this guy. This guy's a dick.
Oh, okay, how much? I'm at 24, okay. I got you, I'm trying to help. By the way, sweeping edge is not a thing, I don't think. So we won't hit each other with it, which is good.
I'm probably going to pass away here, big guy.
Don't. I got you. Die.
Vexes are single-handedly the shittest mob in Minecraft, and I stand by that.
Yeah, they're basically like, what are they? Phantoms, but just worse.
I'm just trying so desperately
to take out these. Okay, I'm cashing
Ranboo!
Out. Nope, I opened it. We're good.
Okay. How much do you have? How many ingots of gold?
I have three.
Maybe I can get the turret.
And I have...
That's enough. That's enough.
Six. I have six now. Okay, here. Yep, get the turret. We definitely need the turret.
That's gray, isn't it?
They're in here! They followed me! One of them followed me. Are you kidding me?
I swear to God, the turret better last for the entire game.
Oh, it better. It actually better. It does it.
One-time use ones, Roman, does not work on bosses. Brilliant. Yep.
Awesome. Okay, so let's just place that down, and then this is gonna be so helpful.
We need it.
We need it. Let's go. Oh, this is exact. Just put it like right in the center. Like
no,
up on
no,
one of the pillars.
Better,
oh, you're
no, right.
Right. You're
here.
Right. Yep. What?
Take him down.
Get him.
Century.
It's a dolphin.
Take him down.
It's a dolphin. Wait, what is he? Oh, this is a. It does not help. It does not help. I just saw what it did. I just saw what it did, and it is literally. Yeah, you know what? Let's just keep it over here, and then just stay over here.
Did you break the vindicator?
No, I did not, because it's easy. It's easy money. So.
It's not. They're not easy money.
They are.
None of these are easy money, big lad.
They are. The dolphin's just doing great, actually. Great, great job, dolphin. I'm proud of you. There we go.
I died.
No. How rich were you?
That was my second. Not very rich.
That's good.
That was my second cannon death.
No.
No.
Okay, Dolphin. Good work, Dolphin.
Funny how our plan for tonight was literally to watch TV.
Yeah.
And it is devolved into this.
Mm-hmm. We're like, okay, we're gonna finish this little easy map, and then we're gonna do our stuff, and then we're gonna. Oh, this is taking so much longer.
I'm literally summoning hordes of vexes by trying to take out these guys. It sucks that they don't drop.
This is
on
this.
Dying
is, there's this just
version.
So much. Okay, you know what? I think we just. I honestly think we just cash out and then just keep on dying a bunch. I think that's the way to go.
Oh, what the hell are you? How the hell did you get here? Okay. Nice. Thank you. I needed that kill.
You're welcome.
For health.
Wait, then... you got health when you get a kill?
Oh, wait, no, I don't. Oh,
yeah,
wait, I'm an
that's
idiot.
Just me.
Yeah.
Oh, should I get rid of those guys? Yes, because the wither effect
yes!
is annoying. Please, 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 please. Go, 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 go. Got it. I'm getting out of here. Thank you, Dolphin!
There are so many! Why does that my own dolphin not support me? If there's another round after this, we're not gonna survive. I hope you're aware.
Yep. I can only imagine how much more annoying this is gonna be. Okay.
I really hope it's
I'm gonna cash out real fast.
It's not worth cashing out. It's not.
No, and then I'm literally just gonna keep on going in and then dying. Like, I'm literally just gonna keep on going in and dying, going
yeah,
in.
Yeah, I reckon this is the last one. I don't think we need any money anymore.
Okay, okay, okay. Go. Let's do this thing. Oh!
Last Evoker!
Last Evoker! Please! Yes! I got it, I got it. I'm literally, oh my gosh, I am.
Go!
I'm going in. I am going in. There are so many. This is terrible. Go, 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 go.
Right
here. Oh no! No! You literally can't even get in there. I need you to draw
okay,
the
we'll
aggravation.
We'll both go in there. We'll both go in there. No, because they don't walk towards you.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, I'm ready. You ready? Come get up
I'm,
here with
I'm
me.
Almost there, almost
we're
there.
just gonna run in there. We're
I'm just
gonna
run in there and
fast.
I'm gonna break it. Okay, ready?
Okay, ready? Go.
Go, 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 go. Just run, just run, before. Just run, just run. Okay,
watch
okay.
out, they're gonna just go.
Nope, nope, come on. Knock back, come
go,
on.
Go, 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 go,
come
go,
on, please.
Go, 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 go.
Yes!
Okay.
Got it.
It sucks that they don't actually drop Totems of Undying in this.
That would have been amazing. Okay, now let me destroy this spawner after I heal. There we go. Okay.
The trident was definitely the best thing I could have bought.
Oh yeah, no, this is really good because I get healed every single time I get a kill, and it's just so helpful because I'm dying a lot.
Don't worry, I've got a multi-shot crossbow.
Okay.
Which I'm sure will probably maybe not really help.
I'm just running in, I don't care, Come on! I don't care about death!
The tower is actually helping.
Ooh, okay. We're good.
The turret is actually helping.
The turret is helping so much more now. No, it went behind me. Well, at least I got 7 gold. Oh, wait. This is good.
Wait, the turret's deactivated. We kill everyone. Dude, it's gated. It's gated everything shut.
Wait, wait. Can I not get in? Can I not get in? Tubbo? Tubbo. No, I can get in. We're good. I can get in. It's all right. Oh, what? Oh, we have to hit the right one. Okay.
Dude, wait, which one is it?
It's this one. It's this one. It's
I've hit every single one.
Okay. Oh, wait, it's cuz you're did you get one of those? Wait, yeah, lure them onto here. Lure onto the magma. Oh,
wait,
that's what we have to do.
Blindness arrows. Wait.
There we go. See? Lure onto the magma and then it go, 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 go. Come on.
How do we know which one it is?
We don't. That's... Oh, wait. My sweeping edge. Nice. Go, 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 go. It's somewhere. This is intense. Why? Wait.
Sorry,
there we go.
I'm back.
There we go.
I was AFK.
It's good. It's good.
It's this guy.
Nice. How much health? Okay. What are you doing? What? What? Oh, invisible spiders. Okay, we're good.
He's basically Jesus. What the heck?
Yeah. Get a lot of easy hits right now.
Kick the crap out of him.
Oh, yep. Uh-oh, okay, it's gone into a phase.
He's ascending.
So we have to kill all the spiders in order to be able to get the next phase. I see.
Yo. Oh, really?
Yep.
It's like a Mario boss they've designed.
It is. Come on. Go, go, go. This is good. Good. Ton of easy and free hits.
He's on me. He's on me.
Oh, it's back to this. Come on. Come on. Nice! Gold. Nice, let's go.
Oh my god, did we... please say we finish it. You've done it.
Is this it? Is this it? Please tell me that this is it. I think we did
You've become our champion.
Did we do it? Open the upper gate.
Open the gate? Upper gate?
Oh, wait, okay. The upper one. Like the one... Remember when we went there the first time after the first phase?
Yeah. Have we done it?
I think we've done it. But knowing any good Mario game, this is not going to be the final boss.
Oh my god, we get to go past all the heads and blocks.
I'm jumping on people.
I take it we go all the way around it. Where is Iron Miley Cyrus when we need her?
Yeah, that's true. We do need Iron Miley Cyrus.
We needed Iron Miley Cyrus. Oh, wait.
Congratulations. Period.
Click for a list...
Arena audience. Oh, okay.
Oh, we've completed the arena.
We did it.
And become our new champion. We are the new champion, Ranboo. I hate to...
We are the new singular champion.
Yeah!
You have so many arrows in you.
I have... You just did not help me whatsoever with that.
What do you...
Oh, that one's going up.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is so much. Okay, what's the next one?
Oh my god, we're doing another one.
Are we?
Do you want to do another one?
I kind of want another one.
Okay, what one's this
one? We're not doing parkour.
The dropper branch.
Oh, this one's going to be fun.
Yeah, this one is
gonna
be
really fun.
Oh, we're gonna do the dropper branch easily.
Yeah.
There's no way this.
Especially
because
I have Optifine. Okay. There we go. Just bounce so that you don't die.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
The dropper branch is like one of the best ones, I think.
Really? Okay, okay. Okay. Oop. Turn clouds off. Wait, do I have clouds are off. Okay, good.
They're off.
Alright. You move further by falling forward. You can sprint while falling. Okay, this is just okay. This is just helpful tips and stuff. Just in case. Oh, what is this? So okay, so what do we do? What do we do here? Oh! Okay, there's a jump boost. We have to go somewhere, maybe? Oh! Okay, that did something. Oh, there I go. Okay.
We just got dispensed.
Yep, we really did. Oh, there's a... Okay. Jump here to drop. Okay.
Oh. That was terrifying.
Oh! It's so close.
Oh, this jump. Is really difficult.
This one's hard. Okay. Wait, I think I got it. Oh!
That's a bust. Okay. I hit a bust, dude.
That's usually the opposite of what regularly happens. Usually the bus hits you.
I hit a bus.
You hit another bus. Come on. Oh!
This is so difficult.
This is for the first level. Oh, this is definitely not where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Okay. This one. I think it's like here, and then you do like this, and then start going now, and then... Oh!
This is extremely...
Okay, wait. And then start going forward now.
Made it!
Oh! Wait. Let me wait. Okay, there we go. And then start going forward now. Made it. Okay. Okay, where are you? There you are. Button. Must be a spare tire. Okay, we have to find a spare tire. Awesome.
Oh, what? In the map, we have to find a spare tire.
I think it's probably just somewhere around here. Right? Is it? I don't see it, but...
I don't want to go back up there.
Do we have to go back up?
No,
I don't think we do.
I don't think we do.
Where is it? Let me, like, swim a little bit, see what happens.
I found something. Spare bat tire.
Oh, yep, that's exactly what we needed. Okay!
Hey.
Okay, so we did that one. So now we just have to do this one.
So...
There we go. Oh! Okay.
That is terrifying. Done it.
Let's go. Okay. Do we just go down or we just jump down?
I think
so. Okay. There we go. What do you have for us? Finish slicing this lime. Slice the lime.
I'm slicing the lime, dude.
Yeah. Okay, that one was significantly easier than the one before. There we go. Oh, okay, there we go. Slime blocks right there.
Oh my god.
Okay.
But you have to get in the hole.
Oh, it's the golf. It's a golf thing. It's a golf thing.
Done it.
Dying from falling is also a golf thing. I don't
that
know. I
awful.
Don't play golf.
I sliced the lime and how was I repaid?
Golf. Come on. Made it.
Grab the 9-inch and place it in the car.
Okay. How do we grab?
How the hell do we pick this up?
Hey, this is a huge thing.
What the hell are we meant
to
do?
Look in the grass. Oh, look in the grass. It's probably in the grass somewhere. The grass over here.
The grass?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Hmm. golf thing. I love golf. That's what I like. Let's see. Oh, you found it. Okay, cool.
I don't think I did.
Well, you must have. Now,
this one?
There we go. Oh!
That is terrifying.
Uh-oh.
How do you not just die immediately? Wait, what happened? Wait, where are we meant to land?
I do not know. Wait, how do we...
I found it.
Oh, there it is. Okay, it's right there. All right, I see.
Got it. Where to now?
Where?
I don't see a little man with a weird chore for us to do.
Come on, I want to do chores! Maybe down here.
What are we looking for?
I do not know what we're looking for. See. Where could he be? Is he down there? Oh wait, I see something. Yep. Right there.
Where are you?
Right here.
Yeah. I landed in it.
And that's where it was. Okay.
We infiltrated the enemy aircraft.
Did you just... Is that how it ended? You blow up a plane.
Whoa. Wait, what is this map?
I have no idea, but I made it.
I did not.
Just watching people die right in front of me is very funny. Let's see, where do
I...
Oh
my god, wait, this is diversity too.
Oh. We're falling through the... Oh, okay. Oh, and then I have to go... Okay. It's all just white to me. It's all just like white, so then I have no idea what I have to do. Okay, we're good. Okay, and then right here, and then you have to go forward a little bit, right? Yeah, you have to go... Oh, wait, no, you have to go backward. Okay.
Dude, you're getting in my way. Move.
You're getting in my way. Oh, there I go.
Move.
Come on. Oh. Oh. Okay, and then it's like this. Through here, and then run.
I don't even know.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Oh. Awesome. High five. Oh. That's really how you did it, just a high five.
And just whacked him in the face.
Oh, there I go. Oh, popcorn! It's over there.
I didn't even know where to land. I didn't even know where I was trying to look.
Oh my gosh, the bitrate. Think about it.
The bitrate. No, the bitrate.
What do you mean? Who knew popcorn could be so dangerous?
Made it.
What? I had an accident. Yeah, no kidding. Had it resting on my drink before he tripped. Where did you trip? Is this where you tripped? Where's your ticket, my good sir? Is this his ticket? Found it.
Hey.
Found the ticket. Let's go.
Give him his ticket.
Give him his ticket. Here you go. Oh, this
wow,
is so much fun.
We're already dominating on this one.
I'm pretty sure we finished that, so we have to go up here now.
Oh. Oh, we're onto the final three droppers.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Whoa!
I just had a small little seizure just then. Uh-oh. What the hell did
that was so cool. That looked really cool.
Oh my god.
Ladder. Right here. The patterns. My eyes.
Seizure.
My eyes.
Seizure. I think that's all that was.
Yeah.
Oh wait, give me a second. This music is very not appropriate for epic dropper moments.
Just very not appropriate in general.
You know, I'm just gonna loop the Wii Sports theme
to add to the
nostalgia of playing old Minecraft maps.
We need to revive him right away.
Revive what? Who?
We need to revive him right away. Spark. Revive.
Drop it in his mouth.
Oh, button. Drop
what?
It.
Wait, what's going on? I'm going in the mouth.
Put the core in the spark.
Oh, awesome. Well, that worked.
Cool. I said put the core in the spark. That was just not right at all.
Whee!
Oh, there I go. Oh, Mario!
Okay, there is, realistically, there is no way you're surviving that from where you get flown out.
Yeah.
That was not even a cobweb.
Oh, where do we go? Wait, there's cobwebs, like, right here. Yep.
Well,
right here. Right, oh, there's a cobweb right there. Okay.
I'm not surviving
you
this.
Just died in front of me. I am scarred forever.
What am I doing wrong?
I have no idea. It looks like... Where is it?
What am I doing wrong here, Ranboo? Tell me.
You're not falling into the cobweb. That's what you're doing wrong.
Wait, where is the other cobweb? Oh, wait. We just have to traverse now,
yeah,
do
I don't know where we go from here, though. That did not help us.
Did it not?
That really just did not help us at
all,
actually.
Did you not see anything?
I did not see anything.
Well, I've made it down.
Oh, I see.
Don't mind me. Bye, Ranboo.
There I go.
What happened? Wait, what happened?
I died.
Fix that, dude. Not cool. That killed me!
Haha! You keep dying right in front of me. Okay.
I'm going to the very...
Gonna jump.
There's not even anything there.
Come on. Oh! Okay, so there's definitely somewhere to fall off of where you just end up just not dying.
Aww.
Okay. Let's see. So... Because you know where we have to jump, right? You know, like, down there? I think I have an idea. Okay.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh! I'm so good at this game!
Oh my god, you're evil.
Oh! That was awesome.
Go on, just complete the thing. Complete the little challenge.
Wait, where do I go, actually? I actually have no idea where I go from here.
You and me, we had, like, the exact same idea on how to do this, which is funny.
Yeah, just, like, I'm pretty sure that's not the intended course at all. You know, it's definitely not.
I made it. Right, where to?
Okay, I don't know. I think we just kind of maybe play the game. So, go up here. That's Pac-Man, but you know what? All right. Let's do this. I'm gonna save the princess.
Are you?
I saved the princess. Oh, this princess is just a bunch of clay. I've been lied to.
Bruh, the princess.
You are just teleporting around.
I know.
Is it? I think it's me.
No, it's me as well. You're doing the same for me.
Oh, okay. I think it's just server lag then.
Where to?
Oh, probably over to the TV that's over there.
Oh yeah, the TPS is in fact dying.
Oh, awesome.
Don't worry. Dream is the princess. Clay is the princess.
I get it. I get the reference. I did it. Oh, this is such a well-made map.
It's terrifying.
I really like it. No, thank you so much for the 5,000 bits. Sticky, thank you. All right, here, I'll let you... Wait, where are you?
I'm on my way.
Oh, it's a lot better now. The lag is a lot better now.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No, the TPS is still 11.
But you're moving better for me.
Okay, we'll go with that. Hello.
Grab a game. Oh, which game?
No, I got Legend of the Zombie. What
no, which
fuck?
Game?
I got no. I got
ruined by off
whatever.
Brands. Okay, I'm pretty
whatever.
Sure we only got two more.
Two more to go.
Okay. Yep.
Oh wait, we did that one.
Okay. This one. Okay, this one.
The last one. The last one.
The server is... Uh-oh.
It doesn't like us very much,
Ranboo.
Thank you
so much, Brooklyn, for the gifted subs. Thank you.
Ranboo, it's dying.
It's dying.
Wait, do F3 and A real quick.
Yep. Okay. Let's try it again. Wait, can
I... That did not fix anything.
Did it maybe, please? Uh-oh.
I think I figured out how to trigger it. I'm just gonna stand here.
Yeah, just stand
and
there.
And hope it gets triggered.
There we go. I'll, like, crouch on the edge of here, maybe? Maybe do, like, this or something? Maybe if we both relog?
Yeah, let's try that. Relog?
Yep. Alright. Oh, that worked! Okay, cool. Oh, okay. Okay, well... Alright. Well, now we know where to go. Here we go, through here.
This is
down
evil.
Here. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it goes... Okay, I'm pretty sure then it'll just go... It'll follow a pattern, I'm pretty sure. And so...
This is evil.
Oh, it's right there. I have to be like in the very, very corner, already going through. Come on! Is the Kylo Ren one getting you?
Yep.
It's the third one. Yeah.
It's so close.
It's so insanely hard. Difficult. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna start going now. Come on.
Oh my god.
You were right there.
I had it. Your body got in the way.
No. That happens. Oh, did you make it?
Do you want me to do the thing or do you want to keep trying it?
I want to try it. Oh, okay. Come on.
Wait, what?
Come on.
Oh, sorry.
All good.
I didn't realize what it said for me to do. How are you, Ranboo?
I'm doing great.
It appears that we could possibly be lagging significantly.
Yes, especially because you were not looking at me when you said hello. And then your neck just snapped.
It appears that there may be a bit of lag.
Oh.
Now what?
Try relogging again? Has that helped it for a second? Hey, he's up
there. I'm up here.
Hi. Oh. And you're down there. Are we supposed to go up there? Oh.
How? How the hell do we get up there?
We just fall in reverse.
How?
I have no idea. Oh, okay, I'm just over here now. Which one is it? Oh!
Well done, you finished all the-
okay.
Oh my god. Wait, it's just lag.
It's just lag.
It's just lag.
Hello!
Ranboo, I think we might be being DDoSed.
Really?
Or something like that. Either that or Hertzner decided not today.
I don't think I leaked anything.
I didn't leak anything either.
Huh. I think
we just have to play in slow motion.
Sick. So how about that blue wool?
Yeah,
how about that blue wool, man? It's been... Could you imagine? There it is.
Yeah.
Oh, is he gonna drop it to us?
Throw us the wool.
He's gonna drop it.
Throw us the wool, dickhead.
Come on!
Blue premium bond.
He's just taking his time.
Blue premium.
So anyway, could you imagine being like, hey, let me get you a gift, and they just stare at you for like 5 minutes, and then they're just like, alright, how's this going to work?
You drop it. Get it?
Get it?
You've upset the man.
Could you imagine just like, hey, Tubbo, here's a present. And then it's just silence. Please.
He's just
please,
waiting.
Man. Oh, I know.
Oh, I know. You'll drop it.
Wait. I'm fairly certain the line is going to be, I'll drop it.
Wait.
Oh, what the heck is this? Aw. Beam us up.
Beam us up.
Go. Come on. Come on. Please. I just want to fly. I just want to.
Oh, go. Go. You've got it.
No.
Did you get it?
No. Come on. Did you get it?
Yay!
Oh, yay. Oh, wait. The lag's a lot better.
Well, it looks like it was some. It was just that game.
It was just that game.
Oh.
Yeah! We got so many. Okay.
We got 4 wools.
All right.
That is. Oh my god.
That is a lot of wool.
That is okay. A lot of wool.
Ow. Red.
You want to do another?
Puzzle branch.
Wait.
I have no idea.
Wait, sorry. I've been distracted.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's this? Boss battle branch.
Boss battle branch.
Oh, you have to get all of them, I think. See, the yellow one's open. Aww.
Oh, okay.
Okay. We're going to have to do... Do you want to do puzzle?
We'll give it a go.
Yeah. Oh, carrot. Carrot.
Wait, no, it's puzzle branch, isn't it?
Oh, okay, so it's purple, orange, black, white, blue. We really suck at puzzles.
Wait.
Wait, what's your idea? Oh, is it the number of blocks? Oh, it's the number of blocks.
That didn't work either.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it goes then blue, then orange. So orange is last. And then it goes white is 3, blue is 4.
It didn't work
then
either.
Then 2. There we go.
What?
Yeah. Oh, what is that? What is that?
Laser.
Oh! It's like... What? Where are the blocks coming from? It's creating new matter. That's not scientifically possible. Let's go. It's creating matter out of nothing. Let's go.
The magic of Minecraft.
Yeah! Whoa. Uh-oh.
All right, puzzle time.
Puzzle time. Wow. Well, button. Oh, it's going to be... Okay, wait. Turn off. It's going to be whichever. It's going to be in order of like... Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh.
No, wait.
Oh, it's okay. What did you do? Nice.
Oh my god.
This is so much. Okay. There's still more. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, why is there still so many? Yes! Let's go! Oh, wait. We can hit each other in this one?
That is 2 years that of memory was, games.
Oh my
for
gosh.
You, my friend.
Let's go. What does that do? Oh, you have to get all of them without. Wait, what if I get one? Oh. There we go. And then just. Is this just.
Wait, stop.
What? Yeah? Wait, what? Oh, wait. What is that? What was that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Wait, so is that the one for that one?
Da-da-lam, bum. Okay,
so it's
wait.
Like, bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
Bum.
There we go. And bum, there.
Bum,
there,
bum,
there, there,
bum.
And then like right there.
No, bum.
There, yep.
There you go.
Okay. And how do you get the other one?
Wait.
See, because that one's, oh, this one, okay. It's just right there, there.
Wait, so let me starts... think. Da-da-la, da, 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 da-da-la, da, 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 da-da-la, da. Right, I'm giving him rhythm so I can remember.
Okay, okay.
It.
Oh. Oh, whoa.
Wait.
Oh.
Okay, yep. Wait.
Just the.
Oh, wait.
One up right here. Right there. Yep. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's see. When I.
I hate you.
What did I do?
Walked over it.
Oh, if you walk. I don't even know what I did. I was able to run over it before. Okay, let's see. So, how do we get them, though?
Remember that.
Okay? Oh, okay. Okay. So, it's a plus. Okay, yep.
You got it?
I think so. Wait. Yeah, I got it. I definitely got it.
In that case, I will do this one.
What's a plus with then two?
Okay, what do I do? One.
Okay, so plus right
wait,
here.
Wait, you take it. You take okay, it. I okay, dropped okay, you the okay. Nether Star.
Yep. Then right here is two. And right there is one.
Right, okay, here. Now, okay. I can remember that one.
Yep. How do you-
Tell me when it- tell,
yep, I'll let
tell
you
Tell me
know.
When it shows up.
It's not showing up.
Why not?
Do you need the star?
Oh, I need the star,
oh,
drop me
the star.
Oh, take
the star, okay. Okay. Oh, that one's simple.
Bam, wham, bam.
Yeah. So it's just.
Okay. So yep. dumb.
Yep. Bam. And then while you're on that one, I'll memorize that one so that you
no,
can.
No, I've already got this one.
You already got that one? Okay. Okay. And then
this one goes bam. There. Bomb. Oh, wait.
Wait, it's fine. Just, yep. There. Right there. Yep.
Done.
Hey. Okay. Oh, this one's gonna be interesting. Okay. What did that do? Oh, okay. It's one of these. Oh. Okay, so wait, we have to recognize the pattern.
Wait, I know the pattern. The one you stand on, it gets rid of it.
It gets rid of alternate ones? Okay.
So look, see?
Yep. Okay, so will it activate? It will activate ones around it as well. Wait, then.
Yeah, it either activates or deactivates. Okay, now stand still.
I'm standing still.
Hop off.
Okay.
Don't stand on one. Okay. We need to make it a pattern all the way around the edge, so just wait. Wait, get 1 second.
Oh, we have to figure out a way to get them all down. Okay.
Yes.
So.
Stand back.
Okay. Okay.
We need to make patterns, symmetrical patterns, for that matter.
Yeah.
And where did I stand? I stood. I wanted to keep the diagonals, so I stood here. No, but that turns on those two.
Yeah.
You need to try to make.
Oh, wait, that does it. Wait, oh, no, because of the yellow. Oh, the one yellow. And all the other ones as well. Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, it does every single one. Okay. Let's see. Wait, so then this one, then that one. That one will put up that. We just need to figure out how to get rid of both of those. Okay.
Right.
Yeah. Oh wait, what?
My thoughts exactly.
What the? Wait, that now purple? Is it giving us hints on what to stand on?
No, it's not.
Why is it? Okay. See, because I thought we just had to get them all down.
Aliens, probably.
So now the third one. Now the white one is. So you obviously did something right. Oh wait. Okay. Now you got that one up. Oh, I think you just have to figure out a way to get them up at the same time, because now there's four.
Yeah, it's about making patterns.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, what happens if I click that?
Okay, so.
Yeah, I see the pattern.
Someone just said restart and then follow the order of which they appeared. So it was black, then it was purple. And I believe next was white.
White, then blue,
then orange. Oh,
then orange. Oh, okay.
Okay. All right, let's see here. You press this. Oh, okay. Oh, what is this? Is this just what food goes to?
Fish, cat.
Yeah.
Wait, wheat, just, cow.
We just
wait. Give me. Oh, wait, we get lives? I accidentally just killed all of them.
You just killed all of them? Oh, God. Okay.
Okay, right.
So it's gonna go...
Mutton. Okay, raw mutton.
Mm-hmm.
That's 100% dog.
Yeah. I think you place it in the hopper. Yep, place it in the item order thing right here. See?
Oh, in that case. Okay, beetroot first.
Here, I'll give you the raw salmon. There you go.
Next up is... No, next up is that.
Yep.
Next is seeds, fish,
then wheat.
Then wheat.
There we go. Okay. Oh, we have to do all of this within 3 lives. Okay. Do I just
press it again.
Oh, okay.
What?
How are we supposed to know? Wait, what is this? What is this? It's just...
How are we supposed to know? Oh my god, it's their jobs from the beginning.
Is it? This just says beacon. Wait. Is it their jobs from the beginning, or is it the blocks that they were standing on?
Well,
oh wait, this guy's... Stop. Wait. Oh, wait, this goes to bookshelf. This goes to...
Okay, bookshelf, drop it in first.
No, because thing is, that goes to bone. That goes to coal and sand.
Drop the stuff back down. Drop the stuff back down. I need to see it.
Here, here. Something like that, then that, then that, then that. The colors of their names? Oh! No.
No, not
no,
true.
No, not colors of their names.
Next guy is holding an ink sack, which is...
Which is none
under
of them.
The sea. Ink squid. Squid's under the sea. It's between magma and sand.
It would be that one. Okay. Bone.
Bone, dyed white, shulker box.
Yeah. Sand and coal.
That makes glass, which is beacon, and then slime is magma.
Hey!
Hey!
Alright. Okay, this is... Oh, this is noises. This is noises, I think.
Wait.
Yeah, this is noises. Wait. Wait, I can barely tell... What is this?
Show me the heads.
Here, this.
Wait a minute.
For player.
Am I?
Yeah, I'm invisible. What does that have you do? Creeper.
Pass me the heads.
Okay.
Wait, throw me the head.
Sorry, chat, we had to be put on sub only because we got botted.
Wait, pass me the creeper head.
Oh, there it is. There you are.
I'm trying to think about this.
Oh, wait. Wait, what? When I jumped on it, it said P. Now it's saying I.
I.
You. And then this one is what? Q. Then E. Oh! Turn around! Just, take his mask. My
mask is better than yours. I can see all of them.
Oh, sorry.
No, stop.
Oh. Wait. Can I have a head?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Equip?
Yeah, where?
It spells out, it can spell equip, so it would go black, purple, white, blue, orange to spell equip.
Wait.
Oh, wait, no. Try spelling it out. No, here. Try it here. Wait, can I have the head so I can jump on them? Because I think if we jump on them in the correct
way. Wait.
Then it will give us that.
Wait. E.
Yep. Or you have to have a head in order to be able to jump on it. See, so E, and then purple.
Which is what?
Yep. And then white. Oh, it's just in the. Is it just in the same? Oh, it is just in the same order. Same order. I, and then P.
Equip.
Did that do anything?
Everyone's saying it's glitched.
Oh, is it glitched?
It is glitched.
Should we just like restart?
What's the answer, chat?
I'm trying to see. Yeah, just reset. Can we reset? Did that reset? Oh, apparently if you have Optifine, it doesn't work.
I don't have Optifine.
Oh. Well, offer in equip order? Probably. That would make sense.
Wait.
The thing is, we can't reset. Give us your mask. Give us your mask, child!
I'm curious.
Did that do anything?
This does nothing.
Okay,
this
awesome.
This does nothing. This does nothing. This does nothing.
Do you want to just get it wrong? Please tell me that doesn't restart everything. Okay, press. Please. Okay. Well, the thing is, though, equip is already in order, right? So, like...
Stop. Wait. I think I've got it.
Okay. Do we just die?
Whatever. Whatever.
Oh, no.
I'm over it now.
Is it in order of the sounds?
Whatever, man.
Oh, man. So that was, yeah. And that one, yep. There. Okay.
I'm over it.
Goes black, purple, white, blue, orange. Yep. Creeper, zombie, skeleton, wither, villager?
Wait, what? Creeper, zombie, skeleton, wither,
human. Oh. Awesome, I had my subtitles on for sounds, because I think that was probably it. Okay, please? Huh? This is so abstract. Oh!
No, it's not. Wait.
Here they turn into jungle.
Jungle.
Here they turn into that.
Swarm.
They all turn into the same things.
Jungle.
No, this is Tubbo. This is, look, turn around. It's because I'm standing on these blocks, and then that changes that.
Okay, that is cold. That's spruce. That is, I don't. Oh wait, oh, it's because you stand on stuff, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Could be the
that
effect.
Is spruce. Spruce is first.
No. Is it just in the order of how they fell?
Wait a minute. Nausea. Wait. Write that this down in chat.
Okay.
B-A-N... Oh, I've got it.
Awesome.
Birch first.
Oh, is it the...
Then dark oak.
Blindness, absorption, spruce.
Then acacia...
That makes sense. Okay.
Spruce and then jungle.
Yep. There we go.
It's got nothing to do with the villagers. They're a red heron.
Oh, okay, okay. Awesome.
Why is everyone spamming ban?
I have no idea. Okay.
Oh.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Wait, it's steps. Okay.
So what potions are they?
No, it's not.
Maybe just drink them in order and see what happens. Was it just in order of how they fell? Or what the numbers were?
It was... Yeah, more or less.
Oh, okay.
This one's making me nuts, dude.
Dude, this one, I'm using my brain for the first time in a couple of years. Oh, it's just question marks. Oh. What? F3? Oh. Oh, it's a, I see. It's a, hangman thing. You know, where you guess the letter, and then the bird's gonna get closer to the cat if we don't guess the it correctly.
That's what I... Okay, so we got leaves.
So it's a five-letter word. L-E-A-V-E? No. Maybe. Well, maybe it's the type of leaves?
Wait, what? Let me... I press the button again.
Okay.
Wait, L?
Hmm. Kind of, what type of, these are oak leaves, okay. And
hey, what do I do? Wait, where do I place these?
Just on there, I believe, right? Just on here? Can we place on oak leaves? Oh, this is the guess. This is where you guess. Oh, okay. Hmm. So it's a five-letter word.
Wait.
And I don't think it has anything to do with the leaves. The leaves are just where we place it.
Wait. What does everything... okay, so the thing is going after the parrot. Mm-hmm. Where does the parrot naturally spawn?
Jungle.
Okay,
maybe it's north?
Right. Wait.
Because that's the way that we're facing, N-O-R-T-H?
Oh. That's not a bad shout.
Yeah. Hmm. Not north. Okay. We're still in the same biome. Hint F3. Not green, I don't think. Well, could it be green?
People are saying do vowels. I don't want to do vowels. That's boring.
I'm gonna try green. Wait. Why'd it change to birch? Wait, B-I-R-C-H? Is that it?
It's not birch.
I-R-C-H?
Try it.
Because it changes to birch leaves. Nope, not birch.
You're killing us, you're killing us. Everyone's saying paper, but chat, paper is the server. That is completely in our control. If I wanted to, I could change that word that says paper to freaking, like...
C-O-R-D-S?
Words? C-O-R-D... No, things we already guessed S, so...
I guessed V.
Oh!
Our parrot died.
Our parrot died. We just have to press the button. Oh, yep. Okay.
Our parrot's back.
Does that mean that it's the same? C-U-R-D-S? The thing is, chat, we already guessed S.
A-E-I-O...
U? Okay.
Alright, we're doing this statistically, so E first.
Yep. E is the last letter. So, biome? B-I-O-M-E?
Give it a go.
Wait, now it's saying block. Wait, it's a different hint.
Okay, so... They are oak leaves. Google. Okay.
Google. Ha, it's giving us a sign to look it up.
Goggy.
Can't be stone because it's two O's. Oh, it's nine letters. Not five. This is just for show. Okay. Glowstone. GL. O-W-S-T-O-N-E.
Hint is still block.
G-L-O-S-T-O-N-E. G-O-W-S-T-O-N-E. That might work. I don't know how we would... Oh, there's nothing... Okay.
Nothing indicates glowstone, but
yeah, right. But that's the thing
Google.
Yep, it's glowstone.
Okay, it's clear.
All right. Huh. So it's a new word each time. There we go. S. Glow 1. Gloss 1. Eight. Oh!
Yo, the cat. Ender chest!
Ender chest!
Get up, away.
Oh, nope. Actually, all the animals just died. I think that's just because they didn't get fed. Wait.
Oh, Sag. We have to do this five times.
We have to do this five times. Okay. Okay, items.
Items.
Okay, so there's no hints anywhere. We just have to guess the item. So, let's think. Nine.
Head on me.
Okay. You want to just do vowels?
Hi. A E I O U. Right.
Sometimes Y.
Sometimes Y.
Okay. So E is on the. No. Inventory, maybe? Like,
Yep.
Inventory.
Wait, if it's I?
If it's I in the beginning? Yep. inventory.
In.
There we go.
And sometimes a Y.
It actually worked this time. There we go.
I don't know. There's so this is so difficult. Bruh.
There we go.
My brain
okay.
is not meant to be thinking this fast.
Yeah. See ya, cat.
This is when I'll be working on my feel good let's play. This is my let's play hours, Ranboo. These are my let's play
we
hours.
We thought that the map would be so much shorter.
Bruh,
it just wasn't.
It's the same.
Okay, let's think. World.
World.
Okay, just put in the vowels. World. So it's probably a biome. So maybe. Come on. Oh, is it really just Minecraft? C-R-A-F-T. Yeah, it's literally just Minecraft. Yep. Wait. No, wait, 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 wait. No, it's not. It's not
no
Minecraft.
I. Super flat.
Probably. Yep. Okay.
We've got this in the bag.
Mm-hmm. This is easy. There we go. An L.
Chat is popping off. They've got this in the
I wonder if the people that are putting chat, we are so big brain, people that are putting we aren't the people that originally came up with the word.
Chat five head. Yo. Okay. Two more. You're really carrying the energy level.
I am
out.
Enemy.
A E I O. Yeah, rude.
Wait. I was about to say evoker. Evoke ray. There's an E at the end. Has an E as the very last letter.
Endermite,
there we go.
All I can think of is, wait, let's test it with I. All I can think is might.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
Yep.
I got it.
Let's go. Wow, as soon as you said that, my entire chat suddenly changed to Endermite. I wonder why they started putting that. Is that a deer? That looks like an O.
I am five head, fear me. I am five head, fear me.
There we go.
I was trying to think of all the enemies that end with have an E at the start and the end, and Endermite is the only one.
There we go. Just one more now. Yeah. Just give us this.
Oh my god.
Okay.
This is so difficult.
Go.
Right.
Int.
A E I O.
Aquatic.
I bet it's dolphin.
Yeah, it's probably. Nope, not dolphin. Let's think. What are they called? A. Nope.
Okay, those are all the vowels in it.
Okay.
Oh, they're saying shipwreck. Let's
give
shipwreck's
that a, go. A good one. That's probably what it is.
There we go. We got
it. Yep. The way that chat works is that like they just like spew out a bunch of words, and then one person seems correct, and then it just fills the chat. It's the yeah. beautiful hive mind. It's the beautiful
it,
hive
it
mind.
It is the beautiful hive mind.
And then some people are selling it like ship space wreck. Why?
Maybe it is ship space wreck.
Yeah, maybe.
It actually is. Oh, thank you.
There we go.
Where did that W go?
Where did that come from?
Please let this be the last one. Come
Please.
On.
Oh, there's
oh
two.
Oh my god. Okay,
there's two right. to choose from.
Wait,
what is this? What is this?
Right, we'll tackle both of them, big man.
I'm pretty sure they're both part of the same one. Yep. Get him.
Come here,
get
you
him.
Swine.
Get him.
I killed the bastard. Damn it. Wait.
Wait, can I? And then just go forward, then. Yep, wait. Oh, he wait. Undoes what you've already done.
I know.
Oh. Oh, no!
I'm getting upset.
Oh. Craft it with what? Oh, you have to do the crafting recipe for diamond boots. I thought that
wait,
when chat was saying craft it, I thought they meant, oh, okay. So you have to get him in the middle.
I know.
Here we go. There we go. Yep, perfect. You're good. Go forward.
Bruh.
What?
Bruh.
I guess not.
Bruh, that is literally diamond boots.
It was, yeah. Okay, just try filling up all of them.
Wrong way.
Oh, is it because of the arrows? Is it because of the arrows? Like, this way is the way?
Oh, yeah, let me kill this dickhead.
You really got him.
He immediately died. You know what, Ranboo? Press that button for me, big guy.
Okay.
Oh, he spawns underneath you. Wait, okay,
yeah,
wait.
There. Okay. I'll just wait for him to get in here.
Wait. You've got... Oh, yeah, wait.
What? I was trying to actually do one of the puzzles.
No.
No, not today.
Don't mind me, zombie man.
Mm-hmm.
He bugged, that's bullcrap.
So, remember, it's facing this direction, so it has to be like down, and there as well.
I figured it out.
Okay. Hey. You're doing it in the opposite direction. Oh, what? Wait. Wait, the arrows are facing. I'm so confused.
Look, these are the way the arrows are going.
Yeah, the way the arrows are going that way, so that means that, like, this way is up.
You have
I'm
random
so
textures
confused.
On with Optifine, random veins.
Oh, okay. Okay, what's the next one? Helmet!
Bruh.
Yep, so get him down there. Perfect. Then you just gotta do it fast.
Wait, what?
There he goes.
Okay, whatever. Right, I'll figure this out. No. This way. Good evil man.
Yes, good evil man.
Okay, now you're there. I can go like that. I can go like that. I can go like that. I can go up, up, down this way, back down this way, back down that way, and boom. That is literally a diamond helmet. What do
you want from me? Oh, it reset. You have to get all of them without dying.
We're gonna call it here for today. I'm getting upset now.